くれない。ちょっと、ああ、これでいいか。
We use it for the background song. Well, we cannot hear it, but yeah.
大丈夫? Those guys, yeah, I can see myself.
Yeah, no.
Why not?
じゃあ、I want to say おはようございます, but...It is Ohio. Yeah, Ohisa desu. Ohisa desu.
Ohisa desu.
Ohisa desu. Well, if you were wondering right here, we got Iki right here. You know, the handsome guy right there.
emotional
damage. All right. You know, it's been a while since.We met by face to face.
Yeah.
Eh, deja vu?
Deja vu.
Michael, deja vu.
Mike, deja vu.
Hey. Maika. Well, I haven't gonna refill my face, but here it is.
Yeah, I already refilled my face.
Yeah.Yeah.
Twitter and
so if you're wondering what's Iki look like,
yeah,
there is. But wait, hold on. Let me start to test it. ちょっと待って。あ、できる。大丈夫。What is this one? ごめん、俺バカだから。ごめん。I'm so stupid that I haven't.Finish college.
Oh yeah, you have one. I'm okay.
Yeah, that's why. Fuck you. Well, like I say, Ohisa, like, it's been a while, guys. It's not a lot of people gonna be watching right now, but...
Can they hear your voice though? Listen.
Well, I hope so. Yeah, I guess we can hear my voice.Nani?
Trying to speak?
Yeah.
I mean, your own voice.
I can hear my voice.
Yeah, okay.
But it's not really that loud. Yeah. It's good. The mic is good.
Okay.
Can I buy it?
Yeah, you can from the online store.
Yeah,
not from me.
No, I mean, I can buy it from you. My mic has already been, you know, my mic right now from that I have in my home, it's, you know, it's not really that good. Well, I mean,
how long is it that you have that?
My mic?
It's been three years, isn't it?
More.
Four, five.
I think it was four.
Four.
Yeah.I think it was like 2018 that I had that mic. I guess. Yeah, 2018.
Yeah.
So yeah, I introduce Iki right now. Okay.
No more Iki desu.
Iki desu. Yeah. Do you have anything to say?
Subscribe to Gazette.
Oh my god, no. I mean, if you subscribe to me, that means you subscribe to him too, you know, because...
Yeah, well, I'm working for him.
Yeah, it's a way... What should I say? It's a...
Way to promote myself?
No. Me and Iki, like...
We both are Kazu.
We both are like...
Kurokami? Not Kazu Gaming. Kazu Gaming only you.As a streamer?
Yeah, well, I mean, it was like we working together before, like...
Before.
I mean, not before, right now, we two,
still.
But it's just kind of different, you know? Because way back then, I mean, Kazu Gaming was like, well, the name was like mine, but the logo is ours, you know?
Yeah, it's a, what is it, like, a combination of our icons,
our
logo,
our furry friend.
Who's the furry friends, do you think?
I mean, I don't know. Dragon is a scale, not fury.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Yeah. But mine is a fury one.
So I'm a skelly. Speaking of skelly, read this now. What is it? Halloween? Spooky skelly skeleton.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Yeah, if you are wondering. Right now we both at 12 a.m. No, it's...
Yeah, I mean, it's 12 a.m.
12 a.m.? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's almost like...
Like
past
literally
midnight.
In the midnight.
Yeah.
Past 30 minutes.
Uh-huh. I just...
We just finished having a dinner.
Yeah, around what, 6 p.m. or like... No, it was like 7, 8 p.m. that I go to the airport to, you know, pick this guy up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I'm scared, he picked me up.
Oh my god. You know, this, like this conversation, no? No, that was, remind me, this is like a Halloween week, right? It's like a scary, scary week. Like a scary month. So,
scary themed month.
Like I told you, that is how me, Pasta and Iki were, me and Iki were mad. Like,
yeah, through some.
Yeah, we've been playing a lot since you probably.
Since before the streaming and the recording, we both have played.
That's why you're probably wondering why whenever me and Iki was like, we got something in common, like. Maybe we talk something that was exactly it, or maybe we think alike. We just say like 6 years, or maybe 7 years. What is it right now? 7 years?
Is it? 2016?
I don't think it's 2016. I think
from
it's...
From
2017?
No.
2017, I think? I think it was 2017.
We were both getting into the college in 2016. What do you mean?
Ah,
2014.
Is it?
We were both before.
Yeah.
When we were second class of high school.
Yeah, 2014. And 2014. Then right now it's 2022. So
8 years.
Yeah, eight years. We've been known for 8 years. So that's why we always like think alike. You know, we not look alike, but we think alike. It was like...
I mean, the character you made me...
I mean...
Looks similar to me.
I'm not gonna say it's like a telepathy, you know, but... It was like...
It just happened.
It just, you know, what I'm thinking and then you got it. And I'm not even say anything and then you got it. And while you, even though you're not saying anything, I know what you're thinking.
You know what I'm thinking now?
No.
Yeah, of course. I don't think anything.
Yeah, because you don't think anything.
No fucking damn.
Oh my god. Well, that's how I... Me and Iki was like, what is it, 2014, right?
Maybe 2015, 2014. Yeah, it's around 8 years. 2014,
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then I made like a YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm.
The first one, it's not like Kazu Gaming, but it was the Kazuto Studio because it's literally like right now, it's not just like a game. Like a gameplay, but it was like a mix up between. IRL stuff was like kind of new.
Yeah.
It was like
the
20.
On your.
Yeah, it was like 2019 when I was like.
Still in Japan.
Yeah, when I was in Osaka for like. Like a short term transfer, for a while in Osaka. So, because I'm. Never been there, I mean, not being there, but it was like not been Osaka and the rest near it. So that's why I'm going to Kyoto and then I'm going to Kurashiki. But I did miss something though. I did miss
in Japanese food.
The no, I did miss the place was like a biwako. Steru biwako.
Biwako tanahan.
Biwako is like a biwako kote eto like what's it?
Onanoko?
Like a not a swamp, but what is like a river was like a river, but not a pond. No, it was like much more bigger. What is it?
Lake.
Yeah, lake. It was Biwa Lake. You know, right?
Yeah.
It was like a big lake that if you haven't seen
like an
ocean, you haven't seen an ocean and you see that Biwa Lake, you were like, this is an ocean.
This is not a lake.
This is not a lake. This is an ocean. Yeah, it was like something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I miss going there. Even though I did go to the Osaka, I go to Kyoto.
There.
I did go to Kyoto, and I did miss. Not miss. It was like I was mistaken. I did want to go to the Kinkakuji, but
So.
Kinkakuji?
Kinbakuji jana.
Kinkakuji, they show.
Don't blame me for that. It's the same thing as man. Still got in my head.
Yeah. So, this is not so funny, though. Well,
I mean, Sato Kaya Kingdom was the first time it was your recommendation.
Yeah.
Right?
Because yeah,
I watched in my head.
Yeah, I watched it. I think it was more funny than, you know, Gintama. I mean,
yeah. I'm gonna lie. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, Gintama is funny, but you know, it's too much episode. You know.
Yeah.
But I guess, you know, the more original joke was like.
Yeah, Simonetta.
Yeah, you know my kind of joke, right?
I mean, Gintama also, yeah, but there is like so many
serious
scene and then the joke one,
like,
and then because
it's a lot, like,
Gintama
is
a bunch of mix up of those.
Yeah, I know.
That's why.
Mm-hmm.
It's still the best.
Yeah, it's for me. Gintama maybe was the second one after the Seto Kai, or maybe a third one.
For the Simonetta jokes, yep.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, who can?
I mean, it's different between like a dirty jokes in English,
English,
and Japanese. It's so different. Like,
yeah.
It's not dirty. Like, I mean, it's dirty preferred, but it's like not flattery.
Yeah.
not flattery, just like a joke, like jokes only.
Flat up jokes.
Yeah, flat up jokes. That's it, not flattery at all.
And then just flat out jokes only.
Mm-hmm. And what should I say? The other one. Yeah, that was the mix up of the first time I do the IRL stuff on YouTube. Before I did have a PC, right? Yeah, we play Rainbow Six.
Yeah, I mean, if you like traveling out there somewhere,
no,
you cannot
bring
your PC.
Yeah. No, I mean, before the IRL stuff, it was like, it's only like recording for a game.
A lot of it's
like Rainbow Six.
Like compilation.
Yeah, Rainbow Six compilation, or maybe a full match.
Mm-hmm.
Because I just hate editing. I'm just lazy to edit it, so I just like cut and
remind me again,
yeah.
Who's the editor again?
Yeah, I don't know who's the editor of the Kazu Gaming channel. I wonder.
Kazu Studio.
I wonder who is in front of the camera right now. I mean, I think everybody already know because whenever I was like doing a stream,
mm-hmm.
you know, the title was like Kazuto and his editor, you know.
Who is it again, remember?
Yeah, you
I kind of forgot.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh man.
Yeah, it was you, goddammit. Yeah, it was.
Is it though?
Well, I mean, yeah, some of it.
Yeah, that's good. Cool.
A lot of your work was like on the Rainbow Six montage and.
Yeah, a bunch of it was.
No, like a funny moment and a CSGO funny moment.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I still
remember that one though. The you know, I like that one. The one that the mic is still so bad.
Yeah.
The FPS was kinda
you were playing on laptop, right?
Yeah, it was on that
laptop
that is already so.
Yeah, we can bring it.
Yeah, I mean, we can bring it.
Here you go.
I mean, it's already fixed, right?
Not fixed
the body. I mean
the body is fixed, but
imagine Kazu playing and streaming on these laptops.
I mean, it. I did.
It's closing itself. Oh my god!
Hey, I did.
Are you sure you already fixed the thing?
Sah.
What?
It's not me. It's the service center guy.
Oh my god.
Well, at least I'm not using like a.
Yeah.
You know. A glue again.
I mean,
we did CSGO a lot with that thing.
Yeah.
We,
I mean, CSGO is. What's it like?
What's 80 FPS with that?
Yeah.
What's 80 FPS with?
I mean,
we
can't even play CSGO using iGPU. You know? 45 FPS on medium settings.
Uh-huh.
I mean, CSGO is like, what is it? Fairly optimized. You can play anything with it.
Before?
Yeah, before.
But right now it's not. Not
because
really.
There's so many like stickers, decals, and
yeah.
things. And even the, what is it, like the smoke now drops your FPS. Because
yeah.
I don't know why.
And free to play.
Yeah, I don't know why they decide to free to play it. And then matchmaking only, what is it like? Not even the full cost of the game. Like, holy shit. Yeah.
I know, right? Back when it's still like pay to play,
mm-hmm.
right? It has fairly, like, a lot of people playing it, still playing it,
yeah,
right?
Because it's, what is it, like, fairly cheap and easy, and
it's not that really
fun to play.
It's not really that expensive, like any other game, like...
I mean, Dota is free to play,
I mean, it's still cheap than Phasmophobia.
Yeah.
Yeah, right? Right!
It did
still cheap with the Phasmophobia.
Hmm. Yeah. Yes.
And PUBG. Yeah.
Yeah.
yeah We did buy it.
I still have it on my account.
I mean, I still have it too, and I'm still.
I cannot
playing.
Refund it because.
Yeah, because it's already more than
been
5 hours.
More than a year since the what is it like the hacker the cheaters, coming in after 1 year. They just fucked up the anti-cheats, you know, so many cheats.
I mean, it's not really that optimized. Well, you know what happened on the first time, it's not really that optimized.
Yeah,
right?
I mean, because...
But it's still fun to play back there.
Yeah, back then.
Back there, it's still... Even though... That's why whenever like, you see a PUBG funny moments, a lot of it was like... Not from my perspective because mine is still using that shitty laptop. Yeah, and it's laggy so bad.
Yeah.
That even though I kill somebody, it's like a miracle, because it's so laggy. It is. So that's why there's a lot of like video perfected from Mickey.
Yeah.
Because mine
is he also play PUBG with and
draw.
Yeah. Someone other than me, right?
But draw is not like not later. But it was like after really play PUBG anymore.
Because
well PUBG you sucks. Still play it but
yeah
like
not
not
like
really often.
Frequent.
Yeah, not really often.
Yeah. I mean, because of that time when we were playing together, there's a hacker right in our session.
Yeah. I remember that.
I falling through the ground infinitely, and then just died. I don't know why. I fucking hate it, and then I just left uninstalling the game. You remember, right?
Yeah.
I actually rage quit because of hacker.
The last time was. Like we playing PUBG was like that, that meme that was like a booming that you know the Wave Up Brother, that was the last time we played PUBG.
Yeah.
That meme like booming and then we did it like inside the game, and then that's the last one.
Yeah, I think. Yeah, that's the last one. I just remember.
Yeah, I remember.
PUBG, I have won PUBG without killing anyone. No, I mean, I killed one guy because of the zone.
Uh-huh.
And it counts as me killing him. I don't know why. It sort of, I shouldn't have that kill.
Maybe it was because you did damage him for a little bit?
I didn't, but it got me the kill. So, do I still... I still have the screenshot. I think on my Steam account.
I know, but...
Yeah. It's just a miracle that I got.
I think.
And then after that, when I played
after that,
with you, and then with the hacker, and then I left, and then I just rage quit.
Mm-hmm. And then after the PUBG, we play Fortnite.
Yeah, we play Fortnite.
And I
then Kazuto don't wanna play it anymore.
Yeah, because I don't like it. It's not just. It's not that I really don't like it because when I play in my PC.
Yeah. I
mean, not my PC, my laptop. It's still. Good rather than PUBG.
Yeah.
So, I play for a bit, and then.
I mean, yeah, because you didn't build fast enough.
It's just, for me, I mean, to be like you can build your own cover is actually like an advantage for you, right?
Yeah.
Advantage, but for me it's like
it's hard to build.
No, it was like for me it was killing the game.
Killing the
enemies. No. It was because like what in PUBG, you know, if you don't have cover and because you're not watching your surrounding, well, basically you died. But with Fortnite, at least you have a material.
Yeah.
You can cover yourself even though there's no cover. You can build yourself. So that's why I hate it. So basically it's not really a lot of like a skill. Like a skill base, but it was like a skill luck material gathering base thingy.
Yeah, that's a big one, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, we moved to R6, right? Because of the...
Yeah, and then we moved to R6. We moved to R6. We already did play R6. Before Fortnite. Well, I'm still using that cheating laptop.
I mean, R6...
No, it was really laggy. I remember we play in Chalet.
Oh yeah, until
you remember that, right? We play with Drog.
Yeah, we
and
play
then,
with Drog also have some issue with the lag because
yeah. You remember that Drog was like said, Cassidy was behind you, right? And then I was like drag my mouse. I don't even know what I'm seeing, and I just randomly click and then we win. I just thought, what just happened? Because it was so laggy. This
yeah.
even less than 20 FPS.
Yeah,
that's why I cannot play R6 that time. It was like, I can play R6 after a year or two. I think it was two years after. No, it was 2 years after I bought the game. Because I still have that shitty laptop. I did buy it, I did play it, but then because it's so laggy, I'm not playing it with that laptop, I mean.
Mm-hmm.
So, back to that. We haven't talked about Drogba. Yeah, basically, I was the one who made Drogba.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I got to know him from you.
Yeah, you get to know him from me. So, before we do all this YouTube thing, before we do recording, before we do anything. Yeah. No.
Wait, from Payday 1, right?
No.
From CSGO?
No. So, here's the thing. Like in the old time, in Steam, you can do like a family, like not a family com, but it was a family connection. So if you registered me on that, I can play your games.
Yeah,
remember that,
yeah,
right?
Remember.
And that was the first time I did have Steam. And then we connect, and then we connect it with the with the family thingy, and then I tried to play the Payday 2 in your game that you have in your library, and you don't have, I mean, you don't play it, and then I play it a lot, and then
I mean, I have a bunch of games on my
account.
And then
you
then
say
I haven't played it.
Yeah,
yet.
And then you say, you know, if you want it, you really want the Payday, you can just like give it the money, and then you just like transfer the game to me, and then you did it.
Yeah. I get.
You remember that,
you.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So before that, actually,
I mean, you have the Payday 1, right?
No, I don't. My first game in Steam was Payday 2.
I remember now. Yeah.
My first game in Steam was Payday 2.
Yeah, Payday 2.
Not the free one, I mean. Not the free one.
Oh, yeah.
Not the free one, is Payday 2. And I played that game, and then, you know, you have to connect with the other three player to play with, you know, and then you have to, like, what to say, plan your move carefully, something like that.
I mean,
so
you usually play it like stealthy, right?
Yeah.
On Payday. I mean, if I were the one to play it, I mean, I'm always go guns
so
blazing.
Yeah, so yeah, the first time when me and Nikki play together, it's not Payday 2.
Yeah.
And it's not that time. So I found a lot of my friend in that Payday 2, like the AJ, and then I forgot the name of him again, because a lot of people was like, they're not online anymore, like they're online but
they're busy with
life. Maybe they're busy with life, or maybe they already, you know, well, I don't know, because I think the last time that I checked, there is one of my friend that's still offline for like 5-7 years.
I also have so many of my friends like,
it was,
I mean,
like less online was,
it's
like,
it's not that they're offline,
it's just
they're not here anymore.
Yeah, that's what I mean, and maybe they're not here anymore, or maybe,
you know what I mean?
They just like not play anymore, and then at one time I was like in a match with Drog, and then one of my friend, so yeah, me and Drog was like, we know a lot of our old friend, but Drog is the one that stuck with me until now. And then I guess it was like, yeah, Frozen Rose.
Frozen Rose.
Yeah. We did play with him, right?
Yeah.
I mean, a lot of it was like we played together and then you come along. It was like I did want to buy the DLC, the new DLC. And then you say like you just give me the money and I give it to you.
The one that you want to buy is on discount, right?
Yeah, but the thing is, at that time Steam, right? If you didn't buy the game, you cannot add friend anybody.
Yeah,
you have to.
Spend money first. And
yeah. So a lot
that's
of.
That's why the first time was I gave you the wallet, right?
Mm-hmm.
I transfer some wallet funds.
Yeah, and then I buy it, and then boom,
and then
we play Payday. So that's when the first time. I think the first time you play with Rock was like, I think it was GTA. GTA 5, right?
After that, we play CS:GO.
Before we play CS:GO, we play GTA.
Yeah,
5.
After we play GTA 5.
Because here's the thing, after a lot of my friend, after we play Payday 2, and then we kind of like got bored of it. They moved to GTA 5. So yeah, in GTA 5 we pretty did a lot of fun stuff.
Yeah, the Left Behind on GTA 5.
Yeah, GTA 5.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was GTA 5. That was the first time you meet Rock, right there,
yeah.
GTA 5, right? I mean, it was fun, and then after that we growing more to the game.
I mean, the first time we played together when we can play a little bit solo public.
Yeah.
Without having to worry anyone joins.
Mm-hmm.
And then now they fixed the solo public thing. People now can join whenever there's another people joining.
Yeah.
Our solo public. That's why we kind of left the game because
we only joined the game again if there's a new update. Yeah.
But you know that there's a new update, right?
Yeah.
We
I
just
know.
Don't give a F about
we don't give a F for now because I kind of played.
I pretty
game.
Much have already. All the content, you just need to buy it, the new one, if you want.
After GTA 5,
I think
we play the forest before CSGO.
Also with...
With Drog and other people.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember because you know what? It was like... What's what I say? The Danjiki month was like, you know, when you do a lot of fasting, like in 1 month, right?
Mm-hmm.
I remember a lot of people was like fasting, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then it's like 3 a.m. It's not even 3 a.m. yet.
It's
and Drop was like, we and Drop, right?
Mm-hmm.
We played together,
yeah.
The forest until that last night, 3 a.m.
almost
and
morning.
Then, and yeah, and then I remember that thing was like, Drop, hold on, can someone like protecting me because I was going to do some homework first.
Yeah.
And then all right, then.
I mean, it's because was
I think it was with Frozen, I guess, Frozen Rose. I remember it was like four or five people.
No, I remember it. Oh yeah, five people with
right?
The black dog.
No, not with him. No, it's not with him.
Is it? I think
it's no, him. It's not with him. It was like the my and dog friend that we met on Payday.
Is it?
I don't remember that. Lord play that game yet. He's not played yet. Not yet.
I mean, Lord also knows first.
Yeah, that's the thing. I don't know where he knows him.
Yeah.
That's the thing, but he's not playing that game at that time.
Yeah.
I remember
he's
that.
He's playing it at a later time.
Yeah. And I remember, like, we going to the, you know, exploring
the
island, and we just hear somebody die, and then, oh yeah, it was strong. it was strong. And then we tried, we tried to save him, because he, it was lucky enough that he was actually in the camp.
Mm-hmm.
And the one thing that I remember, I tried to reach him via line, right? Because we still using line that time, and it's not picking up. And then because it was the time for a lot of you was like trying to eat breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, okay, you know what? I'm gonna stay here until Drop is, you know, maybe he's awake.
Mm-hmm.
Because he was asleep.
Mm-hmm.
And then he just, after that he wake. I was like, what the frick are you going? I was like, I'm sorry, I was sleeping. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I mean, it's early in the morning. Okay?
Yeah, well, he's not doing the fasting thing, that's
mm-hmm.
why. But he's still playing game with us. Yeah, there's a lot of fun. It was like, what, many years ago it was? I think it was, we still in the high school.
Yeah.
Right? And that time we haven't do any, like, recording things.
We haven't recording because...
No.
Yeah, we haven't. We just
no,
played
we haven't.
Together.
We haven't. We did the recording after. We watched some of someone videos.
Mm-hmm.
And it was, well, this one was fun. And then, you know what, how about we play the game and we try to record it. And actually the kikakitanani in English, like
a result,
no like a trigger. Is it like a? It was a trigger. I play CS:GO, but the trigger I play the CS:GO maybe because of some video, that trigger.
Multi-phase recording.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was actually the. One of my shitty friends is like, you know, you play games a lot, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you try to recording and post it on YouTube? I was like,
wait,
you know,
in the schools, right?
Yeah. It was like,
isn't it?
One or sec. It was like the first or the second high school. I forgot.
Year? I think it's second year.
Yeah.
Isn't that Lord? The one that
no.
suggested?
No, it's not Lord. It's not Lord. It's the other guy.
Other guy.
And it was...
The A guy. Wait, is it A?
Initial name, it was C. It was Cha. And he friends a lot with A. You know the chibi guy, not really chibi though, but they play football football slot. You remember the cha guy with the A guy, always together.
Chan
and a dragon. Chan.
I forgot the.
Chan. Yeah.
Is it him?
Yeah, it was him.
Wait, I thought it was the A the IT one?
His best friend? Nah. He was actually his...
He's also playing much of offline games.
Yeah, but...
Most of the game is offline.
Yeah. So yeah, the trigger was like that. And then, you know what? Okay. And then...
Okay. And then you bought me into it. I mean, I just played with you.
No, we bought Dmod.
Yeah, I mean, you asked me to play with you.
Yeah, the Dmod.
On record.
Yeah.
Right, the first time.
Yeah, was like...
You know that I sometimes being shy the first time, right?
I mean, it's not just you. I mean, the two of us.
You know, I cannot speak. Even on in front of, like... Yeah, the first time I was very shy, right?
It's not just you, man. You know, I remember
this thing. I'm still shy. People shy?
I remember him. The game was bad because we don't know what the frick we do.
Too sandboxy. We don't know anything about it.
We don't know anything about it.
Mm-hmm.
And actually, we need to download some of a missing texture, but we didn't because we don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
And then we just played with
it. And we played the game
and
then
change the game to the character that doesn't have missing texture.
We didn't. We actually played the game with the missing texture.
I mean, that's for the map.
Yeah.
The character is not.
The character is not, but
yeah.
The map it is. And we don't know what the fuck we do. And then after some other times, and then, oh.
And also that was the time when Hatsune Miku is still booming. I'm using her.
Yeah. I mean, I still like hearing
Hatsune
her.
Miku.
Yeah, I still hearing her like,
yeah.
Concept. I like it.
I mean, yeah, I also like it. I mean, everyone like, it's just like auto tune. Yeah, but it's good.
Yeah.
I cannot say otherwise. I mean, it's not like this era, right?
This era. Uh-huh.
English rap, where you just like added auto tune to your voice.
Oh,
look at the flick of that. Freaky day wrist. Look at the freaky day wrist.
So just that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see it. The video is actually in my YouTube channel that I re-uploaded from the old one because the old one was like got copyright strike because I did do like the AMV like the anime.
You're doing a bunch of AMVs.
Yeah, the anime music videos and
anime.
Oh my god.
Anime music videos.
No. Anime. Anime.
I know.
Anime do janai. Anime. Anime.
We could also like animated
music
animated
videos.
Music videos.
Yeah.
If you do it yourself.
I mean
it's not.
I mean at that time I still don't know what the copyright means. And
we just deleted the audio and then changed the other one.
It was like, okay, at least I'm not monetizing it that time, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it actually not a problem, right?
Yeah.
Because the monetization is goes into the
original creator.
To the songwriter, you know, the studios. But there is one music that I uploaded and then it got a lot, like really a lot of views.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know why YouTube didn't demonetize it, so I don't know what happened, right?
I mean, you know that there's sometimes like where YouTube demonetized thingy was reviewed by auto by bot or maybe like person.
Yeah, I know.
There's
I know.
Like chance. Sometimes if it's a person, then you change that.
Because it was your cover, right?
No, it's not. It's not cover. It's literally the music from that guy. From so it's actually from that studio, from that band. Not covering anything. It's
yeah, I mean,
just
sometimes if there is, if you like include it on the description or things on the bottom
yeah
of the video, sometimes you get a pass.
Yeah, yeah, I mean
that's
you,
the old
no, no,
YouTube.
No, I mean
now
like
it's not.
No, I mean like you're not monetizing it, but
yeah, I mean,
but
if
you didn't get the money, but the money goes into the band and the artist that
yeah, I mean, sometimes
have
the
music.
It's not a bot, then they will check is it monetizable. If it's not, then why would we copyright it, right?
So yeah, that time. It so I didn't know that it was not like they did not monetizing it, so they monetizing it, so the money goes to me, right?
Mm-hmm.
I did get a lot of money, not a lot, it was like $10. It actually
yeah
reached $10, and then I get copyright strike because, well, I don't know anything, but I checked my Google AdSense, that I got $10 from all the views. It was really a lot, and the music was from it was Miro from, I think it was Aquino, you know, the Kankole anime.
I mean, I don't watch Kankole.
I don't know,
because I hate them. No, I mean, I don't hate them, I just like not like the stories. I mean, I like the girls, not the stories.
I mean, it was like a pretty old. Right now, it's pretty old. It was like
yeah
8 years ago.
Is it 8 years?
8-9 years ago.
I think it's 10. I mean, it's 2012, right?
No, it is 8-9 years ago.
Is it?
Yeah. 24. When we're still in high school.
Hmm. Is it though? Isn't Kanko
yeah
from?
Yeah, it was the like the old Kanko.
Oh.
Not like the new one right now. It was like the first one, the first Kanko.
I mean, Gintama already.
I mean, you watch Boku no Pico, so I.
What Boku no Hero Academia?
Yeah, it still happened.
Yeah, Boku no Pico. I mean, you. Yeah. It's also my fault.
What? Yeah, I'm not wrong. You saved yourself.
I mean, the story is kind of good, but yeah.
Yeah.
Yasugano-sama also.
Wait,
kind of fucked up.
I mean, isn't that Yasugano-sama the one that I recommended to you?
Yeah, the one that you recommended is Yasugano-sama, but you also included the Boku no Pico because. Can you recommend me something? You first say Boku no Tigal.
Yasugano-sama.
Because you said that.
Oh my god. I
curious.
I didn't even remember that I said Boku no Pico. I did remember that I recommended that you Yasugano-sama, but I didn't recommend it.
I mean, because we were watching Yasugano-sama on class.
On class, yeah.
What have we done, cousin? I don't know.
I mean, I don't give a fuck.
That's already in the past.
Yeah, they're already in the past. One past is already past.
Mm-hmm.
So back to the game. Back to the gym. Yeah. So the first time that we played Jimo was like,
oh
that
my god, because we're talking about that anime. There are so many AMV about that. I don't know why. Why
I mean,
would they
I
make
mean, I mean that's good. Especially with Sora.
Yeah,
but well you cannot deny it, right?
Yeah, in front of the door.
Yeah. Yeah. You know.
Oh,
playing cats. Right?
No, they're riding horses.
Yeah. No, riding cats. Oh my god.
Papa.
was like,
Jimo was the first game that we ever.
And I also got scared by DPNGs, even though it's not a horror map.
The funny thing was like, we did scared by the PNG, but in that video, we didn't sound scared at all.
Maybe we were more like laughing.
It was like, what? What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Yeah, because even though my mic is loud during that time, because I use the headphones mic, I speak so quiet.
It's not because of the quietness. Actually,
yeah, I mean,
we were holding back.
Yeah, we were holding back a lot that time.
Because here's the thing, the first time I should guess was like, we're gonna use the English, because here's the thing, I want people to know what we're talking about. So if there's a joke, they know what we meant, right? Because if we said like in different language, they might be don't
only
know what
specific people will understand.
Yeah, at least English was like
universal.
I'm not gonna say everybody knows, but at least, right? Someone with a different language than English knows, because it was the international
language.
Because it was the international language, English. That's why we choose English. But yeah, back then, still shy about it. Because we the bad word that we know is only F word and S word.
Was only this.
Yeah.
This. Just the bad word in Japan. I mean, in Indonesia, it's not.
you know what? I know what you mean, but I did want to say it, but did we say that? No, we didn't.
I only say Chun Chun Maru. What do you mean?
No, I mean like back then. Back then, there's no Chun Chun Maru because there's no. Yeah.
I have.
No, you don't.
I have.
You didn't.
The one that. What is it like? Toothpaste?
Toothpaste?
Where the blade.
Wait, is it a Gmod?
Mangkok. And
No. I mean,
yeah,
like,
on Gmod. When we played with Randy.
I think I didn't notice it. That time.
I mean, you're the one that say it.
Did I?
Yeah.
Wait, is it like we played
and
after?
Then you just realized that what you're saying.
Is it like after we did, like we have a bunch of crews?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, that was later, right? Was later that,
I mean,
like,
you were saying it.
Yeah, but I don't remember. I literally
yeah, I mean,
remember.
We only play with like Randy.
Yeah, Ran
a couple of times only. Ran.
Yeah, so after that, the first video that we made, and it was awkward. Yeah, it was awkward. It was like, I mean, we're not really that good at that time. We don't know anything about Gmod.
Yeah, even though we're like ready to play the game, we don't know anything about the game.
Yeah, and then
rarely people playing it, so we didn't like found so many contents on it. So
basically we search content on YouTube, and then you know this like a good
this
one,
game,
but.
Yeah.
We just search. We just search for
up?
The.
Yeah.
We just search for the like,
map.
The game mode, but the, like the jokes, like half of the jokes, maybe we take it from other YouTube, but we make it original to us.
Make it ourselves.
Yeah, because that time we still don't know a lot of English, so. Even though there's a joke in someone's videos, we still don't know what it meant.
I mean, I know what it means, but
I
don't like actually know if any of you guys understand it. So
yeah, like
I'm just not saying it.
Yeah, like that's happened a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And then we gather more people.
Mm-hmm.
Well, not more, because Drog didn't play, right?
Yeah, Drog didn't play.
Yeah, Drog didn't play
Gmon the first time.
No,
I mean,
Drog
still played. We have played. Yeah.
Do we? Do we play Gmon with Drog?
Haunted map. Horror map. I mean,
I think it's not with
only.
Drog.
No, I think
no. We didn't do anything with Gmon with Drog, but I remember the one that I remember was what. With Ren and Lord.
I mean, Billy also.
Yeah, it's only
Billy is CSGO, huh?
Yeah, Billy is CSGO.
Okay.
It doesn't have any.
No, because it's only have that
Gmon.
Game in.
Yeah.
And another Dota 2. Yeah.
I mean, Dota 2 is.
You didn't play Dota.
It's free.
Yeah,
Dota,
I mean, you don't
free.
Play Dota.
Yeah, I didn't. Because. Well, I did. Actually play the Dota one.
Yeah, you have played the Warcraft.
Yeah. Is it a Warcraft or is it Dota one?
I mean the game called Warcraft, but the game map, the game mode is Dota 2. Dota.
Yeah.
Of the Ancients.
Yeah, I was like playing that like when I was
map.
Like elementary school. Yeah, elementary school to no, it was like when
Yochien,
it was like kindergarten to elementary school, right?
Mm-hmm.
There was Warcraft, right?
Yeah.
That one
I
time, yeah.
I
did play that, and I. Even though it was like I play with the, against an NPC, and I still stuck with it because I don't fucking know what I'm doing. All I can do was like.
Get resources.
No. All I can know was like killing this. People and then try to destroy the tower so you can destroy enemy base.
Mm-hmm.
Right, that's all I know. I didn't know how to just an item, you know, buy any item, you know. I didn't know that things because well if I know it maybe I can play, but I need to learn more.
Mm-hmm.
And
because Dota is a game.
I mean, if you know what my mind is, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm like a
just
like,
shoot.
No. I mean, I can think a lot, but when I was thinking in Dota, it was like it was different.
It's complicated.
It was like whenever we play, maybe like CS:GO or something, like.
Like a bunch of strategies.
I was the brain, right?
Yeah.
I was like, maybe you go here so you can go up. What is it like? Maybe you can flank them from here or there. Yeah, I was.
You can like a little more like IGL. In game leader.
Yeah, and then when we go to Dora, I don't think I can do it because well, the first I don't know how to play the game. I don't know any mechanic in the game, so I don't think the tactic that I already know is gonna be.
Yeah, it's different from the other games.
Capable to win the game in that game, because well, a lot of.
I mean, I was I played Warcraft because I was already addicted to StarCraft. You know,
mm-hmm.
I mean StarCraft. Came the same time as Warcraft, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then Dota came out, the
mm-hmm.
map, because Ice Frog made it during that time. And then I saw that I'm trying it, and
mm-hmm.
then I got addicted to that, and then I played a bunch of time, even going out of the hospital just to play a game.
So this night
I'm running away from the hospital.
Oh my god. So you go to Yeah,
from,
I run away.
From
I thought you say I'm running away from the house, but it's actually from the house people.
I said the hospital is my second home, and my third home is the what is it like, Met Cafe.
Oh my god! So this.
Yeah, I have spent most of my time
in
that outside my home.
Yeah, hospital and.
Yeah,
Net Cafe.
I mean, I have stayed on the Net Cafe for a week.
Damn.
By doing like work for them, for the owner.
Oh.
Yeah, by like for example, someone like ordering food.
Yeah.
I bring them to.
So yeah.
I take
see.
The order and bring
mm-hmm.
bring the food to the one that, and then I got paid. Yeah, that's basically it. And I can stay in the
yeah at the booth.
Yeah, because I was running away.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that's just the
yeah. Yeah, man.
I mean,
yeah, it's really different in Japan, but I get it.
Man, if I got my laptops whenever I was on in the hospitals, I wouldn't do that. That's why sometimes if they want me to stay, bring me my laptop.
Yeah. that's the only thing
yeah.
that kept me in the hospital. I mean kept you.
I mean yeah, it kept me, but I cannot touch my laptops at all. Because you know, like infusion, yes,
uh-huh.
it's
yeah,
only
yeah, yeah.
going through here, right?
Yeah.
This nurse
uh-huh.
and the doctor, they decided to put it from here so that I cannot type. Like, goddamn, they're smart.
you should use the backhand keyboard. So instead of this,
I mean,
bring this.
During that time,
uh-huh.
you know that keyboard,
yeah.
I'm using the past PS2 connectors, right?
Yeah.
Laptop doesn't have that.
Awesome.
You know, like Logitech,
yeah.
old keyboard,
mm-hmm.
the membrane one.
Yeah, yeah. I know.
I mean, laptop doesn't have that, so we cannot bring anything. I mean, the mouse half. Yeah, mouse already have the. This, what is it like? Cables that rolls up.
Oh, what
already USB, right?
Uh huh.
There's no USB keyboard yet.
Yeah.
That's why I cannot
okay,
play
okay. Yeah,
anything. Okay. Like, no, they are a bunch of smart people. No wonder they are doctor and nurse. Like, damn.
I guess we have that videos too that we record. With
I have played with you on record when I'm on the hospital, right?
Did we? Really?
Yeah.
Which one is that?
I think it was Gmod or maybe CS ago. Like
I think it was no
I Yeah,
no,
I have.
Which one is that? Is it Gmod? I think it was no, but I didn't remember which video is that?
I think it was the one that I speak so quietly because I don't want the nurse to come to the room.
I don't remember that.
I remember I was switching back and forth using the mouse and the trackpad.
I don't know, because sometimes it was like we do recording Gmods, but sometimes we play Gmod like while not recording.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it was that time.
No, I remember it was like recording.
Because the recording session that I remember was like one time was like that, the first one that you and me
mm-hmm.
only, that was like you using the Hatsune Miku and I see of the band days.
Yeah, that one was with Ren, right?
No, it's just the two of us. It was the first video ever.
Yeah.
And then the one that in the bioscope, like in the cinema, right? In the cinema, like a theater, a movie theater.
The one that we can watch videos.
No, it was with Ren, you, me, and Lord. Tochu, like in the middle, Lord is lost connection.
Yeah.
So it's just you, me, and Ren.
Mm-hmm.
I remember that you edited it with a meme like a little. Yeah, I still remember that one. Yeah, that was scary though. That one was scary. That one and there's a lot of things that we play, like the three of us for the Jimo scary, like a scary map. We did try to do like a dash run, but it never made it through because it's only three of us. It was only three of us and it didn't go so well. But we did have some prop hunt.
Yeah, prop hunt. There is a bunch of prop hunt, right?
Not really a bunch though, because here's the thing. There's only two props and one hunters.
Yeah, we only have
three
people.
Yeah, because it's only you, me, and Ren. That's it. So it's not really that. Well, some of it was like funny. The funny one was like the one that the prop got a bazooka.
Yeah, that was.
We found a bazooka.
Yeah, that's the. It was like.
It was like a some.
Yeah, when
like,
it's
like
the
a restaurant.
Was in beta, right? In beta.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we can pick as the prop. We can pick up weapons, even though it's not supposed to be.
Yeah, it was like prop hunt and guess who?
Yeah, guess who?
Yeah. We did play that, the prop hunt and guess who, and yeah, a lot, but
I mean, I love guess who so much, man.
I remember that old, the trick that you do, you son of a bitch, you know? I mean, how the fuck did you know?
What I'm always do when there's an NPC and we just need
but
to,
you
son of, like...
You snake, you know? You know how to know is it the NPC or not, and you didn't tell us. You literally didn't tell us after. You did tell us after it was like what, 2 days after that, or what? After we do two of the videos, I guess, of the guest, and then you tell it.
That's my secret, you know. I cannot.
Yeah, you snake. You literally just step into the shadow behind the NPC, and if they stop, that's an NPC. If they not, that's a player. You son of a crap. You know that. I still remember that. That was one of your tricks because right now it's not even capable to doing that.
Yeah, right now the NPCs also have the hitboxes.
Yeah.
I know the yeah. I mean, you know how smart I am at playing games.
It's not smart, you sneaky. You crap. Not even smart, you know. It's exploit.
What do you mean exploit?
It's
I found
exploit.
That myself.
I mean, it's still known as an exploit.
It is.
You baboon.
What the fuck are you mean?
I mean, it is. Yeah, then we did play a lot with Ren. The last time that I remember that we play Gmod, it was like after long years. We didn't play Gmod for long years.
Mm-hmm. You've been in the games, right?
Yeah, and then we haven't been in touch with Ren a lot.
Mm-hmm.
It was like 2019. It was like before.
Yeah.
I remember it. It was on February. Or is it like January, February, March?
March?
I think it was February, March because you remember that we doing like a Gmod scary map. And
two of us, right?
No, it was three of us. You, me, and Ren.
Ah, the one with Ren.
Yeah. Well, every time we play, like scary map, we try.
When I choose the Deadpool without the head mask, right?
Not that one. There is. This is the.
Oh, the steel astronomical.
No. So the last time that we play scary, GMO, like the scary map in GMO was like. The place was like a big map.
Mm-hmm.
It was like in a mountain, but it was so snowy. The forest was snowy, so it was everything was white, and the ghosts were actually like an Indonesian ghost. Like a pocong.
Pocong?
Yeah, but instead of white, it was black.
I remember that.
I remember because that actually when I was sick. I was sick while we recording that, and then I actually sick for like more than 2 weeks.
Hmm.
And we don't know, me and my family don't know what happened. We thought that it's only like, you know, a really high fever. But it actually not. It was a dengue fever. A dengue fever. It was the fever that you got from the mosquito.
Ah. Dewi.
Dengue fever. It was like the, yeah, it was the name of the fever, like a dengue fever.
Ah.
Yes. It was the fever that you got because of the
It's
different from.
The Indonesian is Dewi, right?
Iya, berbeda lah.
Cingal.
Yeah, remember. Max,
so man.
Yeah, you didn't remember that?
Yeah.
I remember it because Ryan was.
No, I remember it. Only after we record that, and then you got sick, and then didn't go to school,
yeah.
Right?
Actually.
Yeah.
Go to school? No,
you didn't.
There's no school. Dude,
so many times when
no,
you were
listen.
Recording while you were sick. Man.
No, listen. I say it was the last one because it was happened in 2019. We're already all in college.
Ah, when we already graduated from high school?
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
We're already in college.
That's why I didn't remember the pochong, the black pochong one. I don't remember.
I remember that thing was like that there is one piece of what is it like this, like a one piece of paper that me I think me and you was trying to read it like Sor Mama. Like we tried to
is the map have like
it
power?
Was really snowy, yeah.
Oh yeah, I remember.
But before that, it was like really
yeah.
snowy, right?
Yeah.
And then,
is it the black pochong?
It was kind of like that. It was like.
Do I see it though? I didn't think I see it.
I don't know, but I see it. I see it a lot.
Yeah, I think I didn't see it.
Yeah, because a lot of it was like jump scare. I remember the jump scare was like, you know, when we tried to open the door, and then. The door is not open that way, but it backfired to me.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was like, only, oh, fuck. That's when I feel like it's not feel really sick. It actually, it got me that, yeah, I'm sick.
Mm-hmm.
That's why at that time, I'm not really talk too much. And a lot of my voice was like not really that loud.
Mm-hmm.
Because I was sick. And we didn't know that it was dengue fever. We thought it was just only, you know, like a
normal fever,
high fever.
Hmm.
But then we go to the hospital, and then, you know, actually when I'm me and my family go to the hospital. They check my blood, and it actually is on critical level.
Because it's already been 2 weeks, right?
Yeah, my what's I say? What's the red cell? Hemoglobin?
Yeah, hemoglobin.
Yeah, my hemoglobin is normal people is actually like 500, and the last one, at least it was like, I don't know, 300 or 250.
I don't remember. I never got the fever, the bad fever.
Yeah, so
because my blood is different.
Yeah, you know? I mean, like, so normally people have 520 or, and the low, like the most low was like 250, I guess.
Yeah.
Mine was like on 120, and I'm in hospital for like 3 days, I guess. So every day it was minus 20. So after 120 it was like 100 and then 80. And I remember the last time was like it was 20. It was 20. It was really, really crisis at that time.
Yeah.
And then after that, I guess I was like, am I gonna die? And then it come back to 35 and then 50.
Yeah, I mean, if you got that fever, people always say
no,
that.
No, here's the thing, too. So, normally.
You didn't feel it, right?
No. Normally, when people have dengue fever, they only have 3 days. Like, they going up and then going down and then going up. That's when it's critical. If it's going down, they're gonna die.
Because we were playing games, you didn't notice it.
No, I noticed that I have a fever.
We just ignore it, right?
Yeah, because I thought, okay, maybe it's only a normal fever.
Yeah.
And then,
I mean, because we were having fun. Yeah, so that because we
But I'm not really there having fun because,
you know, scary game.
No. Because whenever whenever I try to play,
mm-hmm.
right, my eyes, so, you know, have a,
theory.
No. Do you... do you ever feel like have a red eye?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like
imagine.
Teary eyes, right?
No. Like when
dry.
When yeah, like a dry eye, red eye. But imagine that, but more dry, and then it was both of them. Yeah, I feel that.
Enough.
I feel that. Like every day after that, because of that.
Yeah.
So. Normally, people when who got dengue fever, 3 days.
It only happens for 1 week, right? Usually.
No.
During that 1 week, it goes up and down.
Here's the thing. Usually, 3 days up and down, up and down, and then on the 3 days, it's
okay.
Actually the one that the most what's I say deadly,
yeah.
Because if it's keep going down, you're dead, right? But for me. It was 2 weeks. Not two weeks, but two weeks. So it's more than 3 days. It's keep going up and down, up and down.
I mean, it's because I was like, I don't know, but have I told you the story when my sister and my brother got that fever? And I didn't because my immune is different.
No, you never tell.
That was
when
we were playing, not recording. They just told me to check my blood. Do I get the thing? No, I didn't. Even though I mean, you know, like that, and on that time, when we were high school. My room was shared with my brother, right?
Mm-hmm.
My brother got the thing, he stayed with me in the room, but I didn't.
Well, I mean, the dengue fever is not like...
Yeah, from the mosquitoes, right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the mosquitoes was...
Well, I mean...
Probably in the room.
I guess the mosquito was already full of your...
of my shit?
your brother, your brother blood. So
I mean, what is it?
He cannot eat anymore.
Yeah, probably. I mean, like, what is it? What does I say? Every night.
Mm-hmm.
Because back then I've never used what is it, like air conditioner like this.
Mm-hmm.
We always open up the door,
the window, the door,
window,
mm-hmm.
door. So there's a on midnight like this. I mean, I cannot even sleep.
Mm-hmm.
There's a bunch of
mosquitoes
inside while my brother's asleep, and I cannot sleep.
Mm-hmm.
Because I was too scared, and then I cannot. I just can't sleep because of the my syndromes.
Mm-hmm.
I also got bitten by mosquitoes, but I don't know why I didn't get it. They just say that my blood is different. I mean, you know, my blood is not mine.
Maybe when the mosquito tried to eat your blood, but instead of getting your blood, they died because you know your blood is so different.
Oh,
I would probably like that.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't. I never got the thing, the fever. DBD fever.
DBD, dengue fever.
Hook on you. Hooks on you.
Oh, fuck.
The game is
actually
good.
Oh, I know.
The dating scene?
Yeah.
It's actually good.
Yeah.
But, yeah. The actual game is shit. The DVD one. I mean, they tried to nerf the killer, but they nerf so many survivors mechanic.
Have you watched
such a waste?
David.
What?
The David part.
Yeah.
You know the
Dead Heart.
Not a lot of people killer not like it, but it's actually good for the survivor because, well, we tried the main game of the game was like we tried the survivor tried to survive from the killer.
Yeah, I mean it's a second chance perk, right? I mean we tried to survive. That's the whole point. They just decide to rework it and then, yeah. Well, I mean.
I mean,
it just because it's. I mean, right now it's working only if you are healthy, or maybe not injured, but not like on deep wound state. So if you are on deep wound state, even though this you're not, what is it like, the status, exhausted,
mm-hmm.
you cannot use it. So imagine getting injured from Legion using his skill. So you will get the deep wound, right? Deep wound status. You
mm-hmm.
cannot even use the freaking perk because of the deep wound state.
I mean, it was the perk for the Legion, so.
I mean, yeah, David is the from the Legion update.
I mean, like, so the Legion tried to sabotage the Dead Heart, so they exhausted. So that's one of the killer port, right? So it's like, you know, like R6, you know, like this operator have
yeah.
a counter
this,
yeah, like
counter
to counter
that.
Some things.
But have you done this?
So okay. when I remember the when they nerfed the
can.
The Dead Heart, right?
Mm-hmm.
To become so slow,
yeah.
right? It was like, it doesn't make any sense because here's the thing, the Dead Heart actually good for the survivor because why? Because to active the Dead Heart, you have at least to be punched
not
at
late.
Least once,
yeah.
right? So
you have to be injured.
Yeah, so you have an advantage, but you have the disadvantage too. Because what if you
are lying?
If you if you
like
fail,
that's good enough. Yeah.
If you fail, well, you died.
Yeah,
but if you do it, then well, you survive.
Yeah, if you can make it work, then it works.
Yeah.
If you don't, yeah.
So I don't know.
He died.
I don't know why bunch of like the killers hate that, because, well, they have advantage too, but they have, so hey, it's actually pretty balanced.
I mean, if they can play it well enough.
Yeah.
So many killers without their perks, without perks, any perks at all, can counter that hard.
Hmm.
Just don't swing fast enough. I mean, that's really like self-control, right? You just get
like,
close to the survivor and then wait for them to dead hard.
You know, last time when we played Dead by Daylight with Luna, Luna and who is it? The guy, I forgot the name, because
Vision?
It's not Vision. He was her friend.
Conrad?
No, not Conrad. He was pretty. He's a VTuber too, but he's not doing it anymore right now. But I don't remember his name though. But he really used that. Is it from the Korea? The killer from the Korea? Is it? The one
trickster.
The trickster. Using that a lot. You remember that we got wrecked from with him?
I mean, that's Fusion, right?
No, it's not Fusion. No.
I mean, that's Fusion's...
It's not.
Killer.
It's not Fusion.
Who is it?
I forgot the name. But he was a VTuber with...
Let's see. Let's check the game.
It's not in Twitter Switch
right
anymore.
Right?
It's not even... stream anymore with Luna. I forgot his name, but it was so good that the three we got wrecked. Even though we play like,
I mean, I didn't even try to play series if we are playing against each other, right?
Yeah.
At least like fucking restart this.
Yeah, I mean, because of that, I remember that time when we played with Luna, when Luna was the killer.
Yeah.
With the hack.
Just block it, bro.
We just broke it from behind. And
yeah, I mean, like, you know
Luna.
How stupid hack is.
Mm-hmm.
Her lunges. What is it? The hold.
Yeah, I know.
Hold attack.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes it went so far that it didn't reach the closest one.
Huh.
It didn't hit the closest one, the closest enemies. You remember that, right?
Yeah.
I was in front of her, but it didn't hit me.
Well,
because
it's, not, it's not just that. When I remember that she was like seeing to the back of her and she just doesn't care. It was like,
yeah, it doesn't hit you, right?
No, she's not even hit anything. She was like, What happened to me? I cannot move.
She's stuck.
And then she realized, oh, there's someone blocking it. Oh, what the fuck?
I remember that. When we were playing also with Drog, right?
Yeah. And then with that guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't remember the name.
Four survivor and then one killer. Yeah, I think that is when... Wait, that is when Nemesis is out, right? Yeah, I remember that I have played using the Huntress on the school map. Is it school map? Yeah, I forgot that. That is a school bus.
School bus?
From the Silent Hill one. I remember using Pursuers. Yeah, the thing that... I already found you guys at the start of the match.
Oh, well,
yeah,
huh.
You know. Yeah, I'm using Huntress.
Yeah, so
I didn't
you just throw that thing.
Yeah,
well, unless you didn't hit anyone.
I
did
hit
you?
The first one.
Ooh.
And I missed the second one.
well, who is it? I hope it's
I
not
think,
me.
Yeah, I think it was Drog. I found Drog first.
I hope it was not me.
Yeah,
I don't think
Drog
it was
first.
Not me.
I remember it was Nancy, yeah, then Drog.
Yeah,
was
Drog
Nancy.
Using Nancy a lot.
Yeah, I remember that. I forgot
the one that brought us to DVD was Drog, right?
Yeah. See, I mean, I played with him a lot, and then you come in. Yeah?
No, I actually have played with you, but you play a lot with Drog because
yeah.
I'm.
You
because I can't.
Yeah.
No, because I can't because I'm not at my home. So we can
also play other game.
Hmm?
Because you were, what is it, like streaming? You play other game?
No, before streaming. It was before streaming. We played DVD before streaming. We did recording it.
No, I mean, yeah. Because you're not interested in playing it
yet.
Yeah,
because it was pretty new, right? And I didn't know anything.
Because
any.
The server still laggy.
Yeah,
okay.
But then when it was
until now, it's still laggy.
Yeah,
I mean, I don't know how much ping we have inside the game because there's none.
Yeah, well, I mean, we play DVD a lot when after we. I do stream. What the?
Mr. Smexy Man.
Oh my god, Elephant, welcome. Thank you for the subs, dude.
Hello, thank you, Mr. Smexy Man.
Is this Iki? I can see. Yeah,
it's
Iki. Yeah.
Mr. Kazoo.
Yeah,
I didn't bring my kazoo. I forgot.
Oh, fuck you. Yeah, Elephant, it's Iki.
Wait, let me.
So yeah, how are you doing, Alvin? Welcome. We just, you know, reminiscing our journey from
emotional doubts.
You wanna see me too? Right here. I'm right there. That's me. My hand. Sick at the moment? Aww. Have you well soon? Yeah, that's my hand. Well, me and Iki actually in the hotel right now. How are you guys? We're doing good. I about 7 hours ago, I was like pick Iki up from the airport, and you know, we try to find a fun place to be, you know, to have fun in this area. But it's actually already night. Is right now it's what, almost 2 a.m. right here. But yeah, thanks for coming by, Elephant. I hope you're doing well. Well, Hickey, he just went to the toilet for a bit.
Toilet. I already said that my avatar
that Kazoo made for me looks a lot like me. So
yeah,
here I am.
You got a flu? Wow. Rest well then.
Flu.
Elephant.
I mean. I look a lot like that guy, right?
Emotional
damage.
The man, the myth, the legend. Yes, it is Iki. You know, do the fast refill. Me, I'm doing the hand refill. My hand. Is that sleeper a 10% 10 plus? Damage weapon? Yeah, it is.
No, it is the plus 12 crit damage.
That's plus 12, damn.
Yeah. But it if it hits you, it will increase your emotional damage.
It's increased emotional damage, yeah. Like that time when we play Genshin.
Yeah.
It's the legendary sleeper, I see. Yeah, it is. So, where we left off again? What did we talking about?
We were talking about the... What is it again?
DBD.
DBD, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that by... I mean, the DBD, that by that, like, not the dengue fever.
Yeah, there's this thing called DBD in Indonesia, where it's demam berdarah.
Yeah, it was like DBD, but it's actually dengue fever. The fever that you got from the mosquito.
What trailer? You're talking about the...
What trailer?
DBD?
What the...
DBD's new trailer. I haven't seen any of DBD news, like, for some time.
I haven't played DBD recently, but still has such a badly balanced game. Well,
I mean, yeah, because of that, me and Kazuto doesn't play it anymore.
Yeah, I mean,
I want to refund it, but I can't.
What's I say? It was like before that they patched that that hard thingy. It was actually good, but after
Night, I saw that. I saw the night. You can watch the night trailer as well. New killer called the night. Actually, like from the dam, all of the dam, he summons all of the dam skill.
I know.
And it patrols.
Yeah. No, it was like after that patch. I think it was like a motorcycle outside. Priscilla was horror DLC.
Yeah, I mean,
Dead by Daylight is horror.
No, the map kinda sucks though. Not gonna lie. The killer is good. I mean, most of the new killers is good on DVD, but I just don't like how they balance things, even though it's not balanced like at all.
No, if they
keep saying it's balancing. Like
if they reset that that hard gear, maybe they still have a chance.
Let me ask it.
But I don't know. Because the last time I played Dead by Day was like when they nerfed that Dead Heart, and then after that it was all wreck. So yeah, we're not playing it anymore.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know if they reset it. Like they reset a lot of like a pretty bad patch.
They already reset it though, but they just don't give a fuck. I mean, Dead Heart still hasn't been reset.
Yeah.
Anything else is.
The Dead Heart hasn't been reset IRL.
Yeah,
maybe that's changed, but right now, nah. But I want to.
Even our addicted friends, Drog.
Oh yeah, Drog.
Doesn't want to play DVD anymore because it's shit.
Right now, what did you ever like see Drog play it again?
No.
You haven't?
He played Overwatch now.
Overwatch 2. I thought he played Valorant something.
Because most of his friends played Overwatch 2, he also switched. I mean, he's still playing Valorant and
yeah,
Apex.
Well, I mean, every time like Drog playing a game, it was basically off
Valorant.
His friend.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Like because of a lot of his friends play Apex.
I mean,
turn the mic up.
Did it increase? Oh yeah, increase.
I mean, is it increase?
I mean, you can increase it from there.
What's wrong?
Is it too quiet?
I mean, yeah. At least we can go to the.
I mean, we were too far away from the mic though.
Can we go into the, what is it, like the yellow zone?
Yellow zone?
Yeah, no, like right here. We still haven't like in the green, but.
Is it?
No, go to the yellow zone and like keep going up.
Yeah, I mean, that's the max.
That's the mouse.
I mean, I can use the gain, but sometimes it will break the voice, you know?
Is it? Oh, or maybe.
No, the filter's not doing anything.
Is it?
It just filters the noise. You can try. Is that the one?
There's none.
Wait, what?
There's
which one do you apply the filter to?
Yeah, there is none. So, so
oh,
yeah.
Oh, no wonder. Yeah, I think you can.
No suppression? At that?
Yeah, just leave it at that and then close.
But yeah, but it's still not. How about?
Wait.
Yeah. Well, we can.
Is it still quiet, Elephant? I mean, we were impromptu like set up. It is like we were while watching Dreamy stream, we were setting it up, and then voila, we're streaming.
Yeah. Well, we cannot do anything about it because
yeah, we just got here and we decided to stream it after
yeah.
we having a dinner somewhere.
Yeah. How about
I mean, at least the stream quality is good because the Wi-Fi is.
Well, the Wi-Fi is.
Wi-Fi is good.
Pretty good. It's pretty good actually.
I mean, the upload is the download. I don't know. But yeah, megabyte is okay, I guess.
How about this? Yeah, how about this one? 90? Or maybe 95?
Yeah, 95, I think.
But anyway, sir, I'm just how much. Better you look in glass than I. Right?
I mean, I have used. No. I've used lenses, contact lenses, since they start doing things to my eyes. I have tell you the story about it, right? But I haven't put it on stream.
Yeah, I guess.
I mean.
Oh.
can I see my eye color difference?
No, I don't think they can. We don't have any.
I mean, they cannot.
I mean.
No.
I mean, if you like, come here. Like, if we look,
what do you mean?
You look someone I active the card.
Huh? Active the trap card.
What do you mean?
Do you mean I'm nerd? Do you mean I'm a nerd? Ah, I see.
Anime character.
Ho-ho.
Like, ah.
Ah, so far. Ah. I didn't bring the.
What
is it? Deal with it. Glasses. The black and dot Minecraft thing.
Ah,
you know.
Ahsoka.
Ah, because the handle of the thing is broken.
You active my trap card, yeah. Astolfo.
You shot it. Damn it.
Astolfo.
I'm trying to not to like. Oh my god, Kazu.
What did I do wrong?
Everything.
Of course.
You took everything from me.
It's been long since Kazu was live.
Yeah,
it's been.
I mean, that's why I'm visiting Kazu so that he can stream. Right now we are streaming on my laptops because Kazu's laptops cannot.
Yeah, well, I cannot stream like a game.
Yeah,
and
right now we can, but
I don't have a good internet. Like I don't have a good connection to it. So yeah.
You know what, Kazu?
Yeah.
You cannot. You didn't have to. Was it? To know the password, right?
Yeah.
To connect to this Wi-Fi.
So done, yeah.
After I go back to my home, you can just sneak in the back.
I don't know if it's rich. I know.
Just a secret between us.
Yes, make sure you can stream. Well, here
yeah,
I am.
Yeah, I mean, only for 3 days. I don't know about
after. I mean, yeah, we do a lot in 3 days right now. Maybe we can stream again to like today.
I mean,
but we don't know.
Yeah. We don't know.
And thanks for the first. Yeah, you are the first.
Yeah, you are the first.
You're the first here, Elephant.
And also, you've subscribed for 18 years.
Yep.
Nice.
I'm first. Yes. Yes, you are. Yes. Elephant number one.
Elephant's number one.
So yeah, DVD, the game was like, obviously
yeah,
if they fix it again, well, they have their own community, like their, was it like a whisper? What whisper?
Fog whisper.
Fog whisper, right?
But they didn't, what is it like?
Yeah, they did
shut the fog whisper.
Yeah, that's why. So yeah, it's pretty much it's not real.
Even Ostafa start playing other games.
Yeah.
I mean
I want people to revive CSGO again though.
No? I don't think I do. I don't think I will.
They're
even if they paid me, I don't wanna play that game anymore because of the
SLT.
Press MMR.
Trust MMR?
Trust MMR.
Oh, you mean
matchmaking?
The matchmaking that using the phone number?
Yeah. I mean, even though it was already like you need to pay to play rank.
Uh-huh.
A bunch of people.
No,
that...
no. I mean, yeah, because I said when it's not free to play, it was like good enough, right?
Yeah.
It was good enough. We actually
also it's because people doesn't play it anymore.
We actually like played almost every day,
mm-hmm.
right? We play a lot, like every day. PUBG, I don't know about PUBG. Well, I play a bit, but Iki, I don't think Iki will.
I don't wanna.
Yeah.
I mean, if you ask me to play Fortnite, I will. Fortnite's still better than PUBG. I know you had me, but
Apex,
yes.
Yeah, Apex.
I played Apex.
We
but
play it.
If there is like people, I can
Fortnite. Is it the in PUBG? There's a lot of like, you know, bad thing happen before. So, well, that's why I last time I hated. Well, I still hate it, but at least I can still play it because of my PC is good enough right now. Battlefield 5. It is good.
Isn't that there is so many hackers, cheaters in a game right now?
Yeah,
if you
go to the official server, yeah, sometimes.
The fuck?
Yeah. Battlefield 1, I don't have Battlefield 1, but I have
don't
Battlefield
play
1.
Battlefield like at all. On my account. Yeah, on my account. Because
you know, we can still play a lot. We can still play PUBG and Battlefield 5 or anything else.
I mean,
Friday
the 13th, kind of, what is it like, isn't it like client server, like client
yeah.
hosted?
Yeah, because
it's
they
so
have,
laggy.
Because they don't have,
of, like, yeah.
Like, server, their own server. So they have the
I mean, yeah,
server.
It would be fun, but,
yeah, that's the main thing that we have a problem. We don't have enough people yet.
That's true.
But
yeah,
Yeah, right. Yeah, I mean, that was the one of the problem that me and Iki always thinking, because
we don't have enough people.
Yeah, we don't have enough people. We want to play Gmail. We want to play Deathrun. We want to play
Rohan.
We want to play
the both of us.
Guess who?
Likes to play that the games that where we can play with a bunch of players, like multiplayers, like co-op.
We like to play a lot with co-op,
yeah.
Like PvE rather than PvP.
Yeah.
We try to find a game
multiplayers.
Like the, yeah, like the forest. No.
Well, where we can do.
Yeah, but what we tend to do like to find a game that co-op rather than.
Multiplayers. I mean, multiplayer sometimes is also co-op, but they also have PvP on it, right? So we don't.
I don't mind for the PvP, but
I mean, we were like,
but sometimes other people was like, so, well,
like GTA.
I don't know. I don't know on the rest of the world, but Asia sometimes. Well, I mean. How do I say? Because I cannot say it's not true, but it actually true, because a lot of like Asian player was like a lot of them was like toxic.
Yeah, including you and including me.
Yeah. No, I mean like you toxic because of not people, but because of the game.
Yeah.
I mean like. Like in
because
I remember that
the system.
I remember that yes, when last time we played CS:GO,
mm-hmm.
You got so toxic, but because of not the enemy kill you, but because of the
game
some random some game bullshit that you cannot accept.
Like
how
the like what is it like the invisible hitboxes when I throw smoke?
Yeah,
remember that in Dust 2. Bro,
I mean that toxic, but at least that toxic is for the game, not to the people. Well,
I mean,
I
never like on CS:GO, Apex, R6's book. Well, just leave that. I mean, DBD because of the, yeah, we playing against a player, 1v1v1, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, even though it's. Actually, 1v1v1, the dev says it 4v1.
But yeah, it's a 1v1v1v1v1.
Yeah, 1v1v1v1v1v1. The dev says it 1v4. The killer versus the survivor. Even though survivors can cock each other.
Yeah.
And they say, why? You're a team. Well, we're not a team. We just
people bunch met, of random
that's randos
that
met by the
matchmaking
killer. You guys set up.
They
said you're a team.
Hmm.
Yeah, we are a team. We are a bunch of survivors. But do we know each other? No.
Yeah.
Do we trust each other? No.
No. And then
do we want to have fun? Yes.
We and there's no way to communicate.
Yeah.
Right. Unless they have something to communicate, maybe we can, but you don't have.
Yeah,
so
I mean, sometimes
even though we want to make it like we want to survive there, and we don't know, maybe they want to just
like sometimes when we sacrifice myself, right, for others to survive.
Yeah,
I want to sacrifice myself, and then they just trying to save me, and then they died instead.
Mm-hmm.
Also, me died, so
yeah.
We both died. So it's such a waste, right?
Yeah.
Because, yeah, when you are on death hook, you cannot do anything.
Yeah.
Except just
accept it.
Yeah.
That you're gonna die. You want to like. At least
yeah,
three.
At least one people can get out about times,
mm-hmm.
But the other people sometimes doesn't know that, and then just wait. I mean, you can just get out and leave.
Yeah, that's fine. stability.
Yeah, sometimes because of that, the other guy that wants to leave, I mean, like by the heights or something, because they cannot go to the gate safely, mm-hmm. cannot make it because the guy on the gate didn't leave.
Yeah.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
That's what's happened to us, right? When
when
drops want to get the hatch because the other guys doesn't get out.
Mm-hmm. Because
yeah, it always happens to Drog, not us.
Yeah, because it's a thing. The three of us, you,
yeah.
me, and Drog, we in Discord, so we try to communicate, and then we try to like.
I mean, we were communicating, but the last one randoms.
Yeah, that's why it was like, was it the last? The other guy was like, the doom for us. So
yeah.
So it was like. Sometimes you remember we always doing that. If this the other guy was like really really like trolling,
like 3v1
no, it was like really really bad,
yeah.
and they just want to cock us, so
like,
well,
like the one that where
yeah,
we
yeah,
doing rushing gens, and then
mm-hmm.
the other guys just came in and then just pop the gen,
mm-hmm.
like out of nowhere, and then pop the gen again while we doing the gens. We cannot do the rush thing.
And then I remember one time that the killer was actually like pretty cooperative, so because the killer know that this guy is trolling, so we just watching him. You remember that, right?
Yeah, I remember.
And then we
that happens a bunch of times, right?
Yeah.
Because the killer knows that
yeah.
survivors always 1v1.
Yeah, and then on the chat that the killers like talk to us, right?
Mm.
Like the three of you was like doing well, what
objectives.
What you, yeah, doing objectives. While the other one was like doing nothing. So yeah, they know what we meant.
Yeah, I mean, where's the team playing that? No.
Yeah.
I mean, in CS:GO, we have the same objective. And we are literally a team.
Because
we can also cock each other, but
well,
at the end of the day, it's a
but
team.
But the objective was like,
yeah, for the team.
Even though we are a bunch of random, we can communicate to each other, and we have one objective that we win.
Literally shares.
Yeah.
Not only one of us.
Yeah.
Like dividing
mean,
us.
Sometimes we're trolling, but we're trolling for a win.
Yeah.
Right.
I mean, I'm just covering fire.
Yeah.
Literally covering fire.
Yeah, I remember that we always
be nice.
Because here's the thing, whenever like we play CS:GO, when we get
you
serious.
You never played serious.
No, when
yeah,
we get serious.
When we get serious.
We always lose, but when we not serious, we always won.
We're just like fooling around.
Yeah, because
we won. I don't know.
Rather than we competitive, right? Because we're blind by the we have to win,
mm-hmm.
right? We got so much fun,
yeah.
Instead, so they're blind.
I mean, also the on R6. Yeah, like
that's
also the same. When we were playing for fun.
Is it?
We
I
always
mean,
winning.
I mean, R6 is a different.
Yeah, it's a different
it
kind
was
of game.
So different. We talk about again about the toxic. Hey, oh my god, I.
Hello, Dreamy.
Do you want to do it, Iggy?
What?
The redeem.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I mean, I cannot hear it.
Yeah.
Oi. What the hell?
I mean, am I screaming?
I mean,
no.
I mean, this is pretty loud.
Masayo. Stop. I mean, hey, Dreamy, don't clip it.
Oh my god.
I beg you.
Anyway, welcome, Dreamy. Welcome.
How's
your stream?
I mean, I don't know about Kazu, but I'm pretty fresh because I am a late person.
Mm-hmm. Well,
are you sleepy?
Here's the thing. No. Well, at least I don't have a job right now. I don't
have any. Hey, you're dreamy. If you don't clip it, we will get CC, you know.
Well, dreamy, woke up and...
No, I didn't mean that. I didn't mean that. Just erase from your memory.
And here you go. Here's Iki. IRL. And this is and this is me.
And this is Kazu. You saw this?
Yeah.
This is all Kazu.
Yeah, that is all me. I want Kiki come home now. You know that Chi Chi? It actually have a... There's a Chi Chi in Indonesian language. It's not Indonesian language, but a part of Indonesian language. It was like Sundanese. Means quiet.
Yeah.
I
mean, Chi Chi in Japanese, nothing.
Damn, Gaza, I didn't know your hand. This is the first time I see your face. Yeah, I told
Wait,
you.
Wait, you didn't see my profile picture on Twitter?
I don't... Dreaming is not really...
I mean,
I don't think she's not really active on Twitter. And
I always tag her
during... And Instagram.
I didn't add her at
Instagram. But at least right now you can see the real Iki. Yeah, IRL. The face reveal. The body
almost,
reveal.
Almost look the 3D. No, I mean the 2D one.
Yeah,
almost looks like me, but
almost.
Yeah.
See on Twitch and Discord. Yeah. Well, I'm mostly none right now because a lot of things happen right here. So yeah, Apsi's a different game. Like. What we play, because like I say about the some things about Asian people, it was like so toxic, right? Especially on R6
FPS games.
No,
I mean CSGO,
like,
so
the R6 was so different from any other toxic. Like in CSGO toxic we kind of love it, but in R6 it was like so damn annoying. We like to play R6. We like to play
yeah,
R6 actually.
I love
but,
R6 but because of the toxicity.
But, yeah, the toxicity is killing the game. I gave it for the powder to be back. Well,
wow.
We're back right here.
For the next 3 days, yeah.
Yeah, for the next 3 days, yeah.
Three.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 3 days.
Yeah, we're back right now.
3 nights, 2 days.
For a bit.
Yeah.
I'm back forever every day. I don't know about every day, you know.
I don't know about every day.
Because well, I might be, but Iki is really busy.
I got a lot of work. I mean, yeah. I already said it on Dreamy Stream, but I have...
Yeah.
Done most almost like 3 months of works only one day.
Damn.
Because of this. Yeah, because I need to go to you so that
you have to teach now. Teach what?
I mean I cannot, Dreamy, because I'm what is it like
teaching what?
I'm the head of the what is it? My own.
Your own department.
Like squad. Yeah,
department.
Like department.
Yeah, department. Head of department.
Yeah, because there's the like the what is it like? What is it called again?
I mean, I'm the head of the crackhead.
Yeah, you are always.
Yeah, always.
Always have been.
Yeah, always have been. Always understanding. Yeah.
I mean,
oh, by the way, what is it like? Show it to the camera. That thing, that thing was a Pocari Sweat. Yeah. I mean, Dreamy doesn't know about Pocari Sweat, so that's why.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What? You mean the programming? The games they're making. Elephants wants to make a game.
Well, I want to make a game too. You didn't remember.
Yeah, I mean, you haven't give me the idea, the basic idea. What do you want to make?
No, no, no. Because here's the thing. I want to.
What is it?
I want to learn the Python and the C++.
C++. I mean, C++ is out of date, but that's the basic. The basic, more basic of coding is C. And that's inhuman. I wouldn't recommend you to just.
What do you mean inhuman? I mean,
it's
it is computer
readable. It's not inhuman. It's not human.
Yeah, I mean, it's
not
a computer.
Readable. Yeah, I mean, you cannot even read it.
Well, is it like the?
No, I mean, it doesn't make sense.
No, no, no. The C++ was like.
C++ was more human than C, but C#, the C++++.
Yeah, I know. Huh?
It's more human than the C++.
Okay, C#.
Yeah, C#.
C# is more human than C++.
Than the C++. But C++ is more human. I mean, in terms of what is human, it was most like you can read it. Like you can actually read the logic
behind
it.
Is it like the thing like an app that whenever you get an error it was like something like that?
No. I mean the coding. You can read it like a book. Like a text.
Like you can't.
You can.
You can read it.
Yeah, you can read it. Like a text.
No. You
I mean it just what is it like? Human more like.
No, because
you can make sense out of the word of your code, like that. Or something. I don't know.
Something like something like that, or maybe like that, like an F like that. So you know, something like when you get an error but you can
you can read the error if the
Yeah. Is that what you mean? Like the
No, the coding itself.
Oh, the coding itself. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, Python is, yeah, like the logo does. It's a snake.
Yeah.
Spaghetti code. I don't know why people.
Well, interesting. I do want to study it, but you know what happened for the last couple of years. My study is going somewhere.
I mean, if you want, I can, but
yeah, but not now. I mean, yeah, it's okay. Yeah, that's why I say your textbook. Can you maybe lend it to me?
I can, but I don't think you will understand.
Well, I'll try to understanding it.
I mean, I'm not even. I myself didn't understand any of the contents are.
Oh my god!
I haven't read any of the books they gave me. Except the database one. I mean, yeah, the database, if you want to learn it, it's a straight path. Like, you just go straight from here and then here, it's only one path. If you want to do it like this, then just do it like this.
Uh-huh.
That's database. MySQL, PHP MySQL. Unlike programming. Moreover, a game programmer. Yeah, game programmer.
Yeah, because sometimes when you connect this to this, and it actually, well, it worked, but sometimes there's something like like there's something
combined.
Gonna attach somewhere that is not working somewhere, right? So you have, like, that's what debugging means, right? So when you,
debugging means we are trying to find
you find the
where the bug is and how to replicate the bug, that is debugging. So if the bugs cannot be replicated, it means that it's not a bug.
Yeah,
it's a feature. Yeah.
Yeah. Die in the game is a feature. Die in the game and die means die in real life. It's a feature.
Yeah.
You know.
Akihiko kaya ba?
Kaya ba akiko?
Man, it's English. We were talking with English language the whole time, and then you say
yeah, yeah, yeah. でもさ、そ、それなんか変
でもさ、
変じゃない？変じゃない？
No, I mean, no, it's not hen.
Whenever you say like,
yeah, the someone's name
that I know that I know it's actually referred. Correct. It actually annoyed me.
Yeah, like my name is like.
No, no, not your name. Not like your name. It's like a lot of like Japanese name.
In English, like there's only like two separate names, right? The first name and the second name, right? Because mine is three, yeah. I need to spread the two to the first name and then the last to the second name. That's
well, if you convert it to English, yeah.
Yeah.
No, I mean so like
my name
like,
is
like here, like for and example like the name was like Watanabe Katsura toka. But they say Katsura Watanabe. No, like I don't know why it just pop up my head that Katsura.
Katsura Janai. Katsura. That was funny.
It was like Watanabe Katsura. So yeah, it makes sense. But when you say Katsura Watanabe, it was like,
Nara.
That is it like.
Watanabe the same person?
Yeah, it was like Watanabe Katsura.
Yeah.
Like the
one that the... I know. Uh-huh. Yeah. Like we have the feeling that the one that I know have almost the same name, but it just reverse, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is it that one? Yeah.
Yeah, it was like the voice actors that we know a lot, yeah. Like
sometimes the English credits.
No, no, it was Matsuoka.
Yotsugu.
Yeah, Yotsugu Matsuoka Yotsugu. But they say like Yotsugu Matsuoka. It's like
Dareda.
Isn't that refreshing? Yeah, because we I always hear it like Matsuoka. Yotsugu.
Mm-hmm.
Something like that.
Because we were watching.
So when you refer to it, it was like it's hen. It was like it's so weird. Was that?
No, it's hen.
Ah fuck. Was well,
and then I forgot it, my that... Okay, I fucked up.
Oh my god. Wait, I just realized that Dreamy is already in her stream.
I mean, she says, I don't know, yeah, she ended the stream. I mean, her title was short stream.
Well, sometimes it's, her short stream is not really short. Well, I don't know, or is it mine?
She isn't like you.
Yeah. Not like my, when I say short stream, it's like actually, oh, yeah. How many hours is that? Seven hours?
Yeah, 7 hours. I know. 5 hours was your shortest
Winter.
Stream.
Yes, our stream was short today. No. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember that time when I say it was short stream, but actually, what is it?
Yeah,
seven.
Because like
seven.
Me and Doug joined in.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Well,
right.
I mean, here's the thing. For if I was alone, well, maybe short.
Yeah, maybe it's short.
Yeah.
Well, because people will join in.
People join in.
The
well,
short
can...
getting a little bit longer.
Not a little bit.
No, it's just a little bit, and then a little bit more.
Yeah. Maybe it was because you know when people join in, just having more fun.
Mm-hmm.
That's why.
That's why it's not a short stream anymore.
It's not a short stream because well we have other people. I have other people to speak with.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna like. A lot of pretending, like making like an act or something.
Act of five.
But yeah. Back to R6, I guess.
No.
I mean, what you can expect? We love the game, but
yeah, I mean,
it's just right here is really not good. Right here, it's just
yeah.
the like they said the game was good, but the community is not. I want to play the art like the old Rainbow Six, like
Vegas?
The co-op, like Las Vegas. It's actually good. No, because a lot of Rainbow Six genre is actually like co-op
good,
rather
yeah,
than but
PvP.
But Siege was different. It was
yeah,
PvP
because it's wasn't like they literally made it a different genre. Right?
Yeah,
like it's literally multiplayer.
Yeah.
You can play with co-op against NPCs, right?
Mm-hmm.
During the event, like the same.
Yeah.
Or maybe sometimes they also. You remember that where you can play as the mutant
mm-hmm.
against the survivors.
Yeah. I remember.
Yeah.
I mean
that's also
right,
PvP, but with a twist, right? Like a different game modes.
Oh, yeah. I remember that event though.
Yeah.
You know that the first time that. The event at co-op, like the mutant was in. That was actually good. That was the first.
The one that dropped OSDC.
Yeah, but that was actually really good, and
yeah.
I enjoyed it.
Yeah, I enjoyed. We enjoyed so much.
Yeah, but it was so short event. But
yeah,
right now they have the Rainbow Six Extraction.
Yeah, because during last time we were playing. Because drug cannot connect,
mm-hmm.
but reconnect. That's the yeah. Because of that, we cannot play bunch.
Yeah, but it's actually a good event.
Yeah, it's actually
and then,
a good
and then,
event.
And then, well, they actually make
a
game out of
a bunch of decent like features, right?
No. It was like they make an event in Rainbow Six Siege. That was actually really good, right? And
mm-hmm.
it hits a lot. And they make that event to be like a full-fledged game.
Mm-hmm.
The Rainbow Six Extraction.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. I do want to buy that, but... I don't know about the game right now. But I do want to buy that. Is it like three versus
I mean, you can see it on my Steam.
Yeah. If it's cheap, maybe I will buy. Maybe on December.
Doing?
Maybe on December. Maybe when on New Year. Maybe it's gonna be a shell, right?
Uh-huh.
And I try to be at home before Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe 23 or maybe 24 is really close. It's actually like it was a white day, so maybe 21, 20 around that time, or I don't know. If they make a plan for me, for you know, to finish my thesis,
mm-hmm.
right there. I don't know, but I try to be at home before 25 or maybe 26. So after that, maybe
this year's.
Yeah.
December.
Because that's the thing. I don't have any much time if I'm not graduate this year.
Mm-hmm.
This is not my
done your thesis though.
Well, it's already almost. I don't know. I'm on the last
part.
I'm on the last part right now.
Okay. I mean, yeah. Sometimes even your like guidance teacher.
Well, my
approve
my
but the was like
my guidance professor was like she was nice enough. It's just
yeah,
it's
like mine.
No.
It's just
me. You know, actually last month, I do a counseling, mm-hmm. like on the third. What is it? What is right now? September. Yeah, September, right? No. Juga setelah
nani.
Juga se.
September.
October jane.
October. 9th is the September, yeah.
On October, the 3rd. I was doing a counseling, right?
Counseling.
So yeah, the counseling for the test. So it was like, yeah, you only need to move this to here, and then you add some table around here, and then you know just you just get more know what it's mean, and then where what from who is this theories from, like mm-hmm. that. I said okay, well yeah, and then for 3 weeks I was like at my home just playing games.
Yeah, you bunch of years.
Because I was like so lazy. It actually not really that much. I mean it much because I need to add another things mm-hmm. for like I have 13 of an example of data. It's not really a lot, but
I mean
they have a lot of they have a different meaning.
No, I mean if how much is it? How much data?
13?
13 million?
13. No, 13.
Only 13?
Yeah.
I forgot that we are at the different
no,
major.
No, here's the thing. How many page is your thesis? Is it 100 more?
More.
Right? Me? 35 is enough. It's not a lot. It's not really a lot.
You know how, why is my thesis is pages? It's kind of thick.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it also includes the GDD, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Design things.
Yeah.
And like, what is the update of this current mm-hmm. build? And then there's like, what happens if I on this build, is there any error or bugs?
Uh-huh.
That also includes, because of that.
You were like...
Yeah, I need to iterate. Each one update.
Your computer, which means you're like engineering, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, there's a lot of bunch of like theories, like theorize.
It's not even theory.
Theorize.
Yeah, it's not even that. It's just like
yeah, some facts.
Yeah, it's a facts, but
yeah, it's a fact. And how you interpret
it's like a report.
Yeah, like a report.
The Ukraine progress.
Yeah.
It's just a bunch of those, and they don't even look at it. Like, well, 5 months spent wasted. I mean, what is it like? Before I do my thesis, I already made the apps like years before that, and then I just. I probably can reuse it.
Yeah.
I mean, it's still buggy, but I just need to fix it.
Is it the Ember?
No.
Oh, no.
I mean, like, AR.
Oh, the AR.
I mean, I already made it, like, for my clients, but the clients decide to cancel it. So I still have the code and the
uh-huh.
things. I just need to fix it.
Yeah.
And my, what is it, like, professors. Agrees, but he decided to leave, and then a new professor came in. He didn't know anything, so I need to like explain to him
to
around 3 days until he understand.
Until he understand what your KQ is.
Yeah, what my research is.
Yeah,
and then a lot of it just gone to waste.
But oh,
yeah,
change subject.
Yeah, change subject.
Change the subject of the kinky, of the research. I
yeah.
Like, oh, badass.
The first time was about
yeah,
the app.
I remember that you say it.
Yeah, the first one was about the app, and then he said to change it into the how to was like apply the app.
Oh, I thought
society.
You're gonna
like,
I thought you gonna say how to train your drink.
I mean,
dragon knees.
Oh my god, like,
oh
man, 5 months been wasted.
Emotional damage. Do it again. Because the summer was not out.
Emotional damage.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
The what's it? I think the server was not function, you know.
Is it?
Yeah.
You muted, right? Oh, it's not.
No, it's not. It's not.
You're welcome.
Yeah, but you don't have to smack me with that slipper.
Well, I'll give you emotional damage.
Yeah, you did.
You need it, right?
No. Ima nanka osir kayui because of that. Ite. Well, yeah. What happened? Oh. Yeah, CS:GO. After that, we play CS:GO. Before we play R6, we play CS:GO.
Mm-hmm.
And we have friends. And we actually not really a lot. We have Billy.
Yeah.
Wait, isn't actually Ren play CS:GO too with us? Have
once
because he's so bad.
He's so bad. He just his connection is internet.
Who's the one that play with us? It was
Billy and
No. It's like he played with us once, and because he's so bad, he's not doing it anymore. I think it was Lord. I think it was Lord. I guess.
Lord still playing with us a bunch of times. He just sucks at it. And we
yeah,
bullying
when,
him.
Yeah, whenever we see Lord play CS, it's just like stress after stress after stress, you know. We don't want to be toxic, but whenever we saw him,
yeah,
it was like
it was
oh
so funny
my,
not to bully him.
Oh my god, it was, you
we
know,
cannot hold back. I mean, Billy is, yeah, you know, he doing stupid things.
No, it's not about the stupid thing. It's like when I see, like when we see Lord playing CS:GO, it's like, is this a pet or is it an NPC?
Or is it a clown?
A boat?
Oh my god, Lord.
I mean, yeah, whenever he plays CS:GO with us, it's like, oh my god. I cannot say anything. It's like,
yeah.
I don't want to be downside.
Yeah, we just have to bully him.
Yeah.
That's the feeling we got when we play with him.
You know what?
But what's it like? The strangest thing is, whenever Billy's play the same, we cannot do the same.
Yeah.
Because he's just stupid, we know.
Oh my god.
He's just doing stupid things, and we know. Yeah, what the fuck, bro?
Yeah.
I mean, because we know that Lord is a smart man, he also plays smart, but he just doesn't have the skill. Like, to back up his, like, what's it like?
Ego,
right? Yeah.
He's smart.
He's just too optimistic, but
he's
cannot,
smart. He's smart.
Yeah.
He got a smart, like, brain, but a smart.
He just doesn't like.
Like a smart like way, to talk to people too, but he just sucks.
Doesn't show it.
Yeah.
His smartness.
Yeah. He just sucks. It's just like. Someone tried to, like, I'm, like, he said, like, I'm the best, I, like, I'm so smart. Well, yeah, you can say that, but you know, sometimes
you need to prove it.
Whoever say that feels like they have like a big ego, you know. Because what I learned, what we learned, a lot of us was like, if you that smart, you're not boosting that, you know. If you that smart, you're not boosting anything. If you're like boosting anything, it means that you want something to be accepted, something like that, even though you're not good at it.
Yeah.
That's what. What's I say? Tolerance? I mean.
No, it's not tolerance. It's, I don't know how to
torrent.
Tinggal ya soalnya.
Tinggal ya, tinggal kan.
Tinggal ya mas, soalnya mah.
Dating site.
Pirate.
Yeah.
What is pirates in Japanese again? I forgot.
Kaizoku?
Ya, yeah, kaizoku.
Kaizoku.
Family.
Soalnya mah kaizoku desu. Imagine that. Is it
Kaizoku or Kaizoku?
Who say
Kaizoku or Kaizoku?
Vin Diesel.
Yeah.
Instead of say family, say Kaizoku. Kaizoku. We must become Kaizoku. I mean Kaizoku. Yeah. Well, I miss Billy though. We haven't. I haven't really played with him a lot.
He doesn't have anything to play with. He never played. Never online.
No, no. Yeah.
He's using only, was it like, laptop.
Yeah.
Like this.
No. That's shitty laptop.
He also have the same.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I don't know why, but.
Well, at least at that time, my laptop is still much more good rather than now. Only that thing cannot play CSGO. It's not even good until 20 FPS. Nah, last time it was 80, but right now it's not. It's less than 30, 20.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that sucks. Well, but right now we're not playing a lot of CSGO. It's died down after the after it got after it got free. It died down a lot. I mean when we were like in high school, it was like a dream, you know, to be like a pro CSGO, you know.
Pro gamer.
Yeah, pro CSGO gamer.
Instead, I'm being a pro gamer. I mean, it sounds the same.
Yeah, I mean, we play a lot. We good at it. And then we reached the global elite. Yeah, you reached the global elite, but I reached, what is it? After the, what is the one that with the
what? Gold Nova?
Yeah, Gold Nova, I think it was 3.
You have reached the,
or is it 4? I forgot.
4 is the lowest Gold Nova.
Wait, oh, four. So Gold Nova 4, so I think it was
4, no.
Yeah, I remember it was 2 then. The highest was 2, I guess.
No, I think you have. Oh, that was Drogue, huh? No, Drogue is already on the, was it like the AK Guardian?
Yeah. My highest was 1, and I cannot go into the, was it with the AK? Is it Guardian?
Yeah, Guardian.
Yeah, I cannot make it to that. I mean, I got a bunch of like the, you know, the Overwatch thingy.
I still don't know how I reached the global elites till today.
I mean, that's why you got fact, man.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I mean, you know how I played. I just shot through the wall and then got someone on any FPS games.
I mean, we pretty have a good ears, you know.
Yeah, I mean,
rather than normal people. I mean, right now
my ears so sensitive. You scream at it,
yeah,
and
me,
it gone.
Me too, but then your laugh was gone.
Yeah, because of someone's. Screaming on the mic, goddammit.
Ah, soka.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Speaking of him. Let's see.
Who's him?
Saying? Ah, he's here. So you know.
What? Drop?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Who else always shit posting on Instagram?
You, draw me was like recently.
Yeah, we all doing that.
I mean,
really.
I'm not really doing that a lot.
Yes.
And
surely.
Say some. What did I say? The one that keep like posting any.
I mean,
a good sell for PC, but I was saying like you're only posting, not buying it.
Yeah, I mean, I already have it. I already
no,
have
no,
a good
I'm
one.
Not saying to you. I was saying to say
the other one.
Yeah, and he didn't respond.
I mean, the Elgail always buy it and then sell it again.
I mean, the lore was like it was on different level of
stupid.
Yeah.
Even now, he asked me to make some for his NFT businesses. Like, I already said that I don't wanna. He keeps asking me, please take the job. No. I hate NFTs. See? Even it dies down by itself.
NFTs, no. No. NFTs, no.
Fuck.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's how our journey was.
Yeah.
Until this day. But
man, right now
I remember that last time was it was because of the college, right?
Mm-hmm.
So after we finished high school, this some there is some kind of a blank in the schedule of our recording session and editing
editors. Any editors in the chat?
I was like, oh my gosh,
kick W7.
There's definitely a lot of for
editors,
like
where
fuck you. This one, I think it was like for 2 years or 3 years, a lot of my videos was like than funny moment, it's like gameplay.
Yeah,
it was like Sniper Elite 4.
Yeah, I mean, because of yes, I cannot play.
Yeah.
Now we cannot play together. You play solo single player game, right?
No, we did. Oh, I remember that time that.
Yeah, I
No. The one that I was like in my cousin's house, and then you were like visiting it.
Yeah, just to edit stuff.
Uh huh. What are we?
We're not
editing?
Playing.
No. What are we editing that time?
GTA.
Which GTA is
that? The one that always crashed. The one my laptop always crashing. I don't know. I don't remember which one is it. I remember that it always crashed my Vegas. I don't know why it's only that video, right?
Yeah. But when you were going to my cousin's house, it was like, it was good.
We just anything.
Yeah, but it was good, right? The video is already up, but I don't remember which.
Which video is it?
Which video is that? Is it like the Doomsday?
I don't think it's
Doomsday. No, no, it's not the Doomsday, because we do a Doomsday after.
I think it was the.
After the Felicia.
I think it was also the event. Which event is it? I forgot.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's so many events on GTA 5 that we've played and recorded, right?
Yeah, yeah.
But the Doomsday
actually
never finished.
The situation was almost the same like this right now.
Yeah.
That time. But the difference was like back then we were. Editing the video right now, we're streaming.
Yeah, because on streaming you don't need to worry about story size, editing. You just need to worry about
I did worry
yeah.
about the screen size right now. Because it's not.
Yeah,
yeah.
Sucks.
Yeah, it sucks.
It was impromptu stream setup.
Mm-hmm.
What can you expect?
I mean,
if only my DSLR still around, then I don't know how to bring it also. I mean, you know how much I bring today, right?
Yeah.
Even my backpack stuff with this also.
Yeah.
Is it on?
You gonna turn it on?
No, it's off. Okay.
Is it off?
Yeah, I already turned it off.
Oh.
I mean, batteries. You can last 2 days with it.
Oh, okay. Well. Well, you're not gonna turn on the LGBT light?
RGB mode, damn it. Yeah, I mean. Yeah, bring this to show Kazuko if he wants to build a mechanical keyboard or not. I mean,
the mic is right here, you know.
Huh?
The mic is right here. Yeah.
I mean, this one is. Yeah, I'm trying real hard to make it like sound stocky, but
it's already hard.
I failed.
Yeah.
Because
sorry,
of the
plates. Say the LGBT, right?
Can you see it? Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, it was like.
Well, it looks
well,
good.
It, from right
kinda
here.
Washed
it was,
up. It's only
yeah.
blue.
Yeah,
it's
only
blue.
Yeah,
it looks only blue.
It looks like a water, actually.
Yeah. I mean, that's the wave. I mean, the rainbow wavy. Yeah.
Right.
RGB mode. I don't know. That's the preset the KMK apps set it to be. And I just. Yeah, bet.
Yeah,
bet.
So, yeah.
That's
CSGO. That's pretty much. Thanks for the outside.
I mean, if only you want to play Overwatch 2,
well,
I mean, Overwatch 2 is the graph. They turned down the graphics, so it.
I cannot play that with that. No,
also
I
the internet.
Cannot.
You have so stable connection.
Yeah, I cannot play with that shitty laptop now. That was so shitty.
Yeah, it's so shitty.
I bet. Play Genshin with that is
no,
even worse.
Can't.
Yeah, it's even worse than dreamy PCs.
I mean, even my this laptop sometimes dropping because overheating.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but these MSI laptops it overheats. Even get into the blue screen. Because of overheats, I don't know why, but that's why I underfolded a bunch. So it now. Yeah, it's slightly cooler.
Is it cool or is it hot?
It's hot, but
oh,
slightly cooler
so
than
warm.
It's hot. Try it. Touch it.
Touch.
Not touching yourself.
Oh yeah.
It's hot, right?
It is hot.
But it's still better than before.
Oh, it is hot.
Like, damn. I don't know, man. Gaming laptops these days. I don't even want a laptop. The boss just gives me it. Yeah, I just accept it.
Well, I mean, for like the price for the laptop, rather than I buy the laptop, I'm gonna buy the RTX 3080 maybe.
Mm, yeah. I mean, it's
more cheaper than a laptop.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Of course. I mean, the electricity bills are not though. Depends if you're using the correct power supply.
Power supply.
Yeah.
850.
That's enough.
Yeah.
I mean, 650 also enough, like mine. But if the processor still sucks, then yeah, it sucks.
Processor should be.
i7 or maybe Ryzen 7.
Ryzen 7.
5600.
Is there a Ryzen 7? Should be. How about Ryzen 9?
For gaming, no. I mean, it's good, but.
Ryzen
9.
9.
9. Yeah, I mean, if you wanna play on Ryzen 9, yeah, you can. It's just slightly better than Ryzen 7, but with the cost difference that high, it doesn't worth it.
So I buy like a Ryzen 9 or maybe
i7? i9?
Is it like, oh, is that like,
Intel,
the new one, is it the i11? Is that only,
well,
I remember, oh, it's i9 but with
11 series,
yeah.
Right? Now it's 13 series. Intel have been,
making a bunch of launch this year.
Five generation of CPUs.
Five generation.
This year only. This year.
So it was like.
We were from like 7.
Eh?
We were like from 7. And then it's 12. And then later, they wanna launch on, I think, on December. So it's 6th generation after the 7. The last time you were like, we were talking about the 7, right? The coffee, the KB like, and then
yeah.
The coffee legs, and then Apollo,
yeah, it was
like it was short
actually,
and the performance increases just slightly, but the cost is
yeah man.
And then AMD came out, and then the new Zen,
you know, the thing is, if I'm gonna change the processor in
the
i9. So, oh my god, I need to change the motherboard.
You wanna go
to
the i9 or Ryzen 9?
No, I need to change the motherboard to the,
yeah.
So that's, oh my god.
I mean, if you wanna go still AM4, you might as well go Ryzen 9. Ryzen 9 still use AM4, unlike Threadripper.
What do you use? i7? i9?
Ryzen 7.
7.
I should have got the Ryzen 9, but they don't have any more stocks, so they sent me the Ryzen 7 with the money difference.
Like, so done, eh?
No, I mean, they sent the money back,
uh-huh,
with the CPU,
uh-huh,
that below the. It's not Ryzen 9, but they sent me the Ryzen 7 and the money to.
No, because I've been changed a lot. Like, well, I mean, I changed my
parts.
My last PC to from i5 to Ryzen 5 right now.
Yeah, with the 2060.
Yeah, so I basically like make it from scratch again.
Yeah.
That time. So if I'm gonna change the processor, so I have to find
another. Yeah, I think you need only need to change the processor and then move your put another hard drive, I think, for your dedicated recording.
Dedicated web.
Fucking hell. I haven't heard that in a long time. I haven't watched those guys. Yeah.
Huh?
H. Lurius, Phanos, what kind? Even Terrorizer.
Huh?
I haven't watched any of their videos.
So, I still watch it.
I haven't watched YouTube at all. Because, yeah. I don't have time. Sheesh, man.
Well, you're always on time, so for the, you know, the programmers.
Yeah.
Programmers. Not pro gamers. Not pro gamers.
Yeah. That too. Also, like, I need to, because the current anime.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I need to watch them so I don't have any time to, what is it, like, play or maybe like watch other YouTube videos. I mean,
yeah.
While I'm working, I watch YouTube videos, but it's all Guga Food.
Oh my god.
You know Guga Foods, right?
Mm-hmm.
The guy with the stick.
Uh-huh.
I always watch that. Like, man, I want stick.
Oh my god.
But A5 Wagyu is cost me like a million. It's one piece.
Oh, wait. Is it like a Wagyu?
A5 Wagyu, Japanese Wagyu.
Oh, no, Wagyu.
Yeah, I know.
Ego? Ego, janakute Ego.
Yeah,
A5. Ego Wagyu. Wagyu. So, yeah, the most cost expensive.
Million rupiah.
Yeah, it's the most expensive. Was it cow meat? Because it's so good.
It is so
well,
good.
I did eat it once.
I haven't.
I eat
lobster.
It was good, but I think, but it's not ego. I think it was like.
Yeah, even that's not even the A5 price. I don't know what the cook.
It was bigo, but it was good.
Yeah, the Wagyu is good. I have tried the Wagyu, but not the super great one.
Wait. When you say Wagyu, why did I imagine Ganyu?
Yeah, I want to eat Ganyu.
Literally, though, when you said Wagyu, I was like, wait, what?
I want to eat Ganyu too.
Why did I imagine Ganyu all of a sudden?
I mean, is she a cow?
Is she not, right?
She's a mountain goat.
Mountain goat, yeah.
Mountain goat. Talent. So now you know.
Is it a mountain goat or is it a mountain sheep?
Goat. No, yeah, no, I think she's a
no,
goat.
No, a sheep.
No, because it's her mother. I don't know, it's a mixed race, I think.
I mean, it is mixed.
Yeah.
You know, maybe his,
yeah.
Her father was like, you know, imagine that ship was like a beautiful woman.
Imagine talking that to an Indian people.
Oh my god.
Cut that shit out. Cut that shit out.
Okay, it's streaming, dude. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, yeah, like, I sometimes confuse why people can imagine that, doing that, like mixed race. How? I mean, if it's still human, I can't comprehend that, but human and other species, how? Well, I mean, it's a game, I cannot complain, I know. But man, imaginations are wild. I'm not one to speak. I enjoyed this, but yeah. Damn, imagination are wild, huh? Isn't that right, Kazu?
What?
Imaginations are wild. I mean, I can imagine, I can comprehend if it's
don't
bring
me into this conversation, please.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What are you called?
Bloody hell.
I was like talking fantasy, not real life, but...
What?
I mean, yeah, I'm also talking about fantasy. Process behind it.
I
want to know.
I cannot deny it because it's true.
You see, I mean, yeah, I mean, we cannot even complain because we like it also, right? I mean, the people behind the one that created, I wonder how the thought process that gets into the making of these characters, right? And lore.
Oh.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Are they just a fury? Maybe. We just curious, you know. You know what I mean, right?
Yeah.
And they might be probably just try it in real life.
Yeah, not me.
I'm done.
Not me. I'm not saying anything.
Man, it's your channel.
I'm not saying anything.
My God. What happened?
Nothing.
Is it not responding?
No, it's responding. I was trying to
check.
Checking something. Yeah, because I haven't opened my Twitch for like almost 3 months.
Is it 3 months?
Yeah, it was 3 months, more than 3 months.
My subscribe already expired. So you see,
I see Honey was playing Resident Evil 4, but which one is it? Well, the remake one will be 2023, so I can't wait. But I want to play the Resident Evil Village first.
Yeah, you haven't finished it.
I'm pretty sure you haven't
played that.
I don't have the game yet, you baboon.
Also, for you can log into my. I don't know how long it takes to download it here.
Wait, hold on. Eh?
Right.
Somebody stream was like play on the under, on the background.
Auto play, yeah.
Yeah.
That's funny.
I'm so sorry, guys. I'm in a sinner. How about we play Resident Evil 6?
No.
I mean, how about 5?
No.
Why?
You played.
I did.
Not me.
I did play it.
Yeah. Only
so,
you played.
So why don't you?
No.
No.
I don't want it. I don't want it.
I mean, it's not really that scary like Phasmophobia or... You know,
I'm ready to play Phasmophobia.
DVD.
Not alone.
Hey, at least in Resident Evil you can fight back with pistol and with other guns.
No.
Why not?
No, I don't. I don't want to play.
Why?
I mean, yeah, you can play it. I can watch it.
You mean like what we did to
stop talking about it.
Which one?
Dissociation. What?
That one. And the other one's like the.
What is it again? Okay.
The Evil Within.
Oh yeah, Evil Within.
Yeah, we play together. I mean, I play it.
Yeah, I watch together with you playing it.
And why are you so scared?
No, I don't.
You did.
No.
I'm the one who fucked.
I just jumped.
I'm the one who fucked
up. I just jumped.
I'm the one who fucked up. All right. You know, no. There's a box right there. What the fuck? When I was jumped out and the box is already destroyed, and then he actually standing there. Who the fuck knows?
God knows. When NPCs do things. I mean, yeah, it's not even. Man.
Yeah. But what are the games that sounds fun for co-op again?
Yeah, I haven't told you there's a free game on Steam right now. Galactic Warhammer.
Is it like wait hold on, Galactic Warhammer, I think it was like just click it. Click it.
Where?
Just click.
What?
Are?
Yeah,
just one. Are we on Galactic Civilization? Skin power. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, this one. I never found the planet.
I don't think I was playing this one. So yeah, no.
Yeah, it is free. No. What is it again? The Warhammer?
I thought it was Call of Duty.
This one.
Fuck you.
I mean, it's free now. I don't know. It is free. You can just add it to your Steam account and then it will stay there forever.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know about the gameplay though. I haven't played Warhammer. I mean, I played the Galactic Warhammer, but not this one.
I think I was just in. I haven't played the game. It was like, not like a Skyrim. It was like yeah.
Is it like that?
It's like what is that new game that? Wonderland something, but it was the game that has like I forgot the name of the game. Yeah, I forgot.
What is it?
I forgot of the name of the game. It was like the RPG kinda.
Mm-hmm.
Game, but
okay.
I still. But what other co-op game that we haven't played? But it was actually good. None.
Yeah, none.
Yeah.
We haven't found any yet. I mean, there's like Is it that on Steam or Epic Games? I forgot. This one. We can play together as co-op. Probably. I mean, we always make a like co-op game as 1v1.
Yeah.
And we always like
Even the weird thing about was like my enemy. You know, like back then was like when it's still like PS2, PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, like the you know Splinter Cell, right?
Yeah, I played it.
Yeah, actually, there's a call for it, right? It was the single player has its own story and the co-op has its own story, so it was good actually.
Mm.
But why there's not a lot of people doing that anymore?
Yeah, because it's boring. There's no new updates. There's not
actually,
updates anymore. Hmm? Right? There's no updates.
No, it was, I mean, like, actually fun to, you know, playing co-op rather than...
Yeah, I mean, if you play it too much, then it's getting bored. It's getting boring, right?
Yeah.
You're like, why we stop playing Payday 2? Because it's boring, right?
Well, because we already...
There's no update, yeah.
Yeah,
we already maxed out the thing.
We already
reaching
do
fame,
a lot of...
Yeah.
Almost all of the map, so...
Yeah, that's why it getting boring, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's also the same with the Splinter Cell. That's what I feel, though. I don't know about others.
Well, I mean, not just Splinter Cell, I mean, game in general. Why they not...
Yeah, because sometimes all the co-op games not getting an update. See?
Uh-huh.
Unlike the... Yeah.
You know, like Dead Space 3 that we haven't finished.
Yeah, because...
because he's so busy.
He's also busy.
No, it was like, hey, that actually one of the game that the horror game that you played with me.
I mean, yeah.
I mean, it's not really that horror. I mean, there is a horror thing, right?
It just jump scare.
Yeah, but at least there is a horror, right?
Mm-hmm.
But you're not that scared with that. I mean, how about Resident Evil?
No.
I mean, Resident Evil 6 was
no,
much
because,
more
because
like...
It's not like I get scared playing Resident Evil because, you know, I hate games when there's like stun locked, animation locked and things. I played Resident Evil 1 and 2 because whenever the zombies or things hits you, you cannot move. And then the other came, you cannot move. You got blocked by those. And I hate that kind of game.
Oh, but Resident Evil 6, there's none, I guess. I mean, when you got hit, when you get grabbed, well, obviously you got grabbed,
yeah.
So you got stun locked. But when you got hit, you not got stun, but instead you know when people push you. And the one thing that I like from Resident Evil 6 was like you actually can dodge properly.
Yeah, I mean, you don't know that I always got mad when like the game have too much animation, right?
Uh-huh.
I was hated that.
I mean
GTA 5, for example.
GTA 5 is not. It's
like you cannot get up when it's a little slow.
It was.
Right?
You know, but
I mean,
it's fun
because it's stupid.
Yeah, GTA 5 was like.
Yeah, I mean, imagine you're playing a game like that, but it's competitive. It's not fun, right? For example, what is it? With this so many animation.
So many animation. And competitive.
Yeah.
Animation and competitive. Which mean, like, Tekken?
Yeah, I don't like that kind of game.
Yeah, like a fighting games, like
yeah,
Mortal Kombat
like
thing.
I mean, Smash is responsive, but it also has so many animations. But I still like it because it's still responsive. Mm-hmm. Unlike others, right? Tekken, you need to like literally frame perfect it to make it responsive again after you got stun locked. Unlike a chance in Smash Bros. Super Smash Bros. Yeah, I don't like games that didn't responsive to user input at all. Also, that's why I play less Genshin.
What happened if it's not actually the game fault? It was actually your. It was actually your keyboard.
No, I mean I use wireless and then wired. Also the same. It just like there's too much animation. You know, it's like sometimes when in Genshin you fall, you cannot do anything, even though it is so what is it like height, so tall, fall, overfall. And you know that if you reach the ground, you will lose HP or maybe you died. That was happened to me.
Oh, because it
doesn't... The animation locks the input of the user. See? Sometimes when you like sliding, you cannot jump, you cannot do anything.
Oh, wakaru.
Yeah, that's so, just like game
so it was like
stupid.
This. So it was like it was like a bug. It's
not even a bug. It's a feature, but yeah, that's a fucking stupid feature.
It was like this, right? It was like when you were like falling or jump, it should be like there's a neutral like animation where you when you had space, you use your wing, right?
Yeah. Or maybe just jump from there. The game decides not
instead of the falling animation, it do other animation that it didn't count of like actually, so it didn't count you as like falling or jumping.
No, it's not even responding to inputs. You cannot move, you cannot do anything.
Yeah, so it's not responsive to any animation that actually can
player control do, but the like UI still works and things. I just don't like games that feel stupid.
Yeah.
Like what is it like?
Like R6 sometimes.
Yeah, I mean R6 is still bullshit because the frame what is it like tick rate? Because the tick rate is fucking bullshit. And I mean R6 is because of the server's stupid.
Yeah, it was the game was good, but it was just the tick rate. You know,
I don't know why they lock the official servers to 32, right? Even though Dota that doesn't need so many tick rates get 64 all the time, but the one that needs intensive tick rate like FPS game, like CS:GO, they cap it on 32. If you're lucky, you get the 64 tick rate. Like,
wait, how many tick rate for CS:GO?
64.
64, right?
And then the lower one is.
But the thing is, the difference was like in R6 and CS:GO was like, even though the tick rate was good for the CS:GO, but the
R6 better.
No. Yeah, R6 is better because in CS:GO, the ping is playing a part too. You know when in R6, when you shoot at the same time, you died, and then if you're lucky enough, if it's a headshot, that it's straight. But in CS:GO, it's not. It's
your
not.
Your bullet is gone.
Yeah, you died, but the bullet that you trade is gone too because you died. Was like that. Well, the artist.
Yeah, because the bullet is.
It's still there.
An instance of itself. So it keeps going.
Yeah, like but the ticker is so lame because you know what happened last time was like.
Yeah, we also.
You see.
We were always training.
You were like see the corner of there. You didn't see anyone, and then you just died. But on the open camera, that you see that he actually picking you,
mm-hmm.
even though you didn't see him.
Yeah.
Right. You can. He can see you, but you cannot see him. It's not about the angle, but it actually about the the thick rat of the. That's why. And Ari is just so toxic. That's all.
Yeah, the game is great, but yeah.
Yeah, the community, especially in
people keep feeding if they didn't find anything that pleasant. Right, they just throw the game.
Yeah, you know, it's just the community is so toxic. That's all. It's
mm-hmm.
I think the toxic community for RC is not just here in Asia. It's everywhere.
I mean, in Dota, yeah, just everywhere. But it was
much more.
No, I mean, since the start, it was like that.
Since what?
Since Dota,
uh-huh.
Dota 2, it was always like that. So yeah, people like, meh, it's CA Dota.
Yeah.
But R6, just recently,
yeah,
getting much more toxic than Dota 2, than Dota community in CA.
I mean, I'm not gonna surprise.
Huh?
We're not gonna surprise. We already know. We play R6 a lot.
Yeah.
And then even though we already know it's toxic, right? And then we come back.
I mean,
right?
DBD.
No. Like R6 and DBD. We after we know how the game was, yeah, and it was bad. And then at some time.
I mean, for DBD, it's not like the community was bad. It's just the dev.
Yeah. No. I mean, look, imagine like this. We always doing this, right? Like in DBD or R6, we play R6, and then at some point it becomes so bad then
mm-hmm.
we just stop. But
yeah.
Then after some months or maybe
we
come
at,
back
yeah.
for a bit,
and then
right? We back and then
the
we have fun
that.
Again.
Uh-huh.
Yeah? But then at some point it just becomes, you know, just annoying again. And then we stop. And then, well, it's always doing that, you know. Especially, I remember that. Oh, you know what? I feel like I want to play R6 again, and then you see me playing R6, and then you know what? I feel
yeah,
like
I just played for 2 days and then left again.
Yeah, it was fun on the first day, and then it was like, you know what?
No, I found the first one also. Kind of...
But then you were kind of like, no, I remember why I left.
Yeah.
Right?
I mean, yeah, you know, and also the server's trash.
Yeah,
I don't know why, but it keeps getting worse. The first time we played R6,
it was
release was good, and then it's came worse. I mean, yeah, I know, because people never played it anymore.
Yeah,
the player base is less than Valorant. Valorant is meh. I'd rather play Apex than Valorant.
Yeah. Yeah,
I mean,
right.
If you wanna play abilities like that, yeah, I'd rather play Valorant. And no, Apex, Fox Valorant.
or R6.
I mean,
for R6, it's much more.
It's still better to
sense.
Play R6 than Valorant,
yeah.
In my opinion.
Yeah, no, it was like the skills
ground.
Was like much more sense in R6 rather than. Valorant, the if you play Valorant, it was like not like a skill base.
It's luck
matchmaking, but it was like
luck base.
Yeah, pretty like luck base, and
I mean, you know, Valorant's like
no. Imagine like I'm always doing like what is it like comparing the Valorant and CS:GO. Here's the thing. In CS:GO, we throw a grenade, but like we throw a smoke grenade
mm-hmm.
from somewhere because we know the trajectory, right? But in Valorant, there's none. It was like
random because the grenade actually have a shape and then it rotates.
Yeah,
so the balance is different. Yeah.
And sometimes you have the ability that can blind people. You know, you just click it like Call of Duty thing.
Mm-hmm.
So it was like the skill base was like not there. You know, if I play Valorant,
it's just how,
you know, the first time I play Valorant was like on my friend's
I never
house.
Played Valorant, but I installed it and then I uninstalled it again on the first day.
So one of Kohai.
Mm-hmm.
Kohai te nani? The
junior
underclassman.
Mm-hmm.
He was playing Valorant on my friend's house. So I was like, and I watched him. I was like, yeah, I know Valorant, but I didn't play it. But I know it's much more close to
It's much
CSGO.
More competitive than CSGO.
No, I mean it's close to CSGO. I mean because of the game,
gameplay.
Yeah, the gameplay. So yeah, I tried it, and I mean, it was good, but it was lacking. How should I say it? But much more good CSGO rather than Valorant for mine. But I don't know why people always play Valorant.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Also, I asked Drog why he played Valorant, and he also answered, "It's just fun." How? I don't understand.
Yeah, no, because in CSGO we actually think for ourselves, right? I mean, not for ourselves. I mean, we think by ourselves. So we think, where's the enemy gonna be come from? We think, where is it coming, and how do we expect to be alive when the enemy like coming?
Mm-hmm.
You know, but in Valorant, it's just like, as long as you have a good operator that have a good skills,
open
also matters. So you don't have to be worried a lot.
If your aim still sucks, then you suck.
Well, I mean that's the.
I mean, there's also like an ability to kill people on Valorant.
Yeah, there's an ability where, you know, like a laser thingy that can go through any walls that can kill you in one,
like Overwatch, Hanzo.
Yeah, and then there is this skill where when your teammate dying, you can revive them.
If it's like Team Fortress 2 or Overwatch,
it makes sense.
Playing FPS with that kind of thing, no. I mean, Battle Royale, yeah. If you can revive it, it's good. Battle Royale, it is.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it doesn't make sense, right? I mean, if you can, like, just block away, then it's fine.
The skills.
Yeah, like smoke, like Viper skill.
Yeah.
See, also the receive damage, but not much like enemy, maybe teammates, while walking inside her own poison thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that doesn't make sense. Why?
Yeah.
You can just camp there.
Yeah.
When, like,
I think it was
place
much
the bomb.
With the skill, I think Apex is much more makes sense rather than Valorant.
I mean, if you want to make once,
I mean, you already know that, like, I don't really like the game that have a special ability because I feel like we too dependent to
that
character skills have that their unique skills, you know, rather than our own skills.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I mean. But the skill in Apex is, it's much more.
It's simple.
Yeah, it's simple.
It depends on your aim.
Much more sense.
On your own skill. Uh-huh. If you don't have the skills, like
if
aim,
you don't
for
know
example,
how to use them, like properly, well, then you...
No, it doesn't matter if you don't use any of those. You can still get a kill.
Yeah.
Unlike the other game. You need to use those to get a kill. If you don't use it, the other guy will use it.
Yeah.
Get a kill on you.
Yeah, that's why the Valorant sometimes is toxic too. It is toxic.
Not so toxic as R6, though.
Yeah, I mean, here's the thing. R6 is the number one toxic game. The community in games, R6 is number one. I think Valorant is number two or number three after Dota.
I mean, yeah. See Dota best Dota.
Yeah.
Oh man, Southeast Asia. I don't know why. Also, I still didn't understand why behavior decided to be that, to have that behavior.
wait, behavior.
Did why do you
like? Oh, DVD. Yeah. Yikes.
There one fog whisper. They shout it up. Like what?
Even though the Fogwiz was like
the most supportive one.
Uh-huh. And that's why they give the, what's it, the Fog Whisper, like, what's I say, approve? You know? So that means they give that Fog Whisper like a chance to make the game better, right?
No, I mean Fog Whisper like what is it, like early tester?
Uh-huh.
That kind of thing. And then the affiliate programs like on Twitch,
uh-huh,
that is Fog Whisperer.
Yeah,
they shut it if they give an opinion they don't like. Yeah, like what the fuck, Ozdafa and Dowsy and other streamers out there.
Yeah,
they all leave the Fog Whisperer then. right.
Mm-hmm.
Because of that, I don't know, man. DVD. Not the community, but the community just won the, I don't know, like the best for the game, but the devs don't want it. Wanted the exactly,
yeah,
the opposite.
The community was like trying to help the game,
yeah,
to be like a much more good games, but
I mean there's so many like balanced opinion about the like how to balance things.
Yeah.
And also it also pretty good, let's say.
Mm-hmm.
But they just decide to ignore it and then they're like, no.
Yeah.
That's damn. Even Ozdafa like cannot, like cannot say anything.
Yeah.
Damn, bro.
You know what? It's already how many hours is it? 3 hours and a half, almost.
Yeah, it's already 4.
Yeah, almost 4. So yeah, we did talk a lot, and then,
yeah, we did talk a bunch of things.
We just talking right now. Well, I mean we.
Yeah, I mean
we reminiscing.
The past.
It's a good past that. Right now we miss so much.
Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah.
Yeah, it's, yeah, everybody say it was like the best. What should I say? Like, it's not like the best gonna come twice. I don't know what's the saying. It was like, well, you're a Seishin Denani.
Seishin. Young days.
Like your teenage life not gonna be come twice, you know, that's what they said.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, we already passed that. When I was like thinking it was actually pretty boring, but it is boring, but at least I have fun, you know, even though it's like just watching anime or just,
yeah,
playing some games until night, and then you go to school and you still tired, and then you've been asking to by someone, and why are you shutting your eyes? I was like, I'm just tired because of playing game last night.
Yep.
Every days.
Even I cannot make another choreography. Yeah, choreography anymore for my dance.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, I'm a coach, a dancer, and dancing on my university. But
yeah.
I cannot do that anymore because I don't have the time to make some choreograph. I cannot even dance now.
Yeah.
Because of my condition.
Well, I mean, me too. Last time I was dancing too, but
yeah,
not really much, but at least I can dance.
With that body of yours.
Yeah, in my body, tell me yeah. So yeah.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah,
this
homie.
Me.
Hell yeah, homie.
So yeah, I guess we gonna end the stream because we gonna we need to prepare for the next plan that we gonna do for is already today. Yeah, for today. Oh, that's not.
Yeah. This plan.
what plan? That's not plan, you dummy. There's nothing right there.
Yeah, this is plan.
We're
going to do on
Saturday.
The next 3 months.
Next
3 months, 3 days.
Three months a day. Alright then. Well, I guess I'm gonna end the stream right now. Well, how about you? Say goodbye, Iki.
Yeah, Iki des.
Yes,
Iki des.
Arigatou gozaimasu. Kyo wa arigatou gozaimasu.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
I guess we're gonna I'm gonna stream again for like on December, I guess. I'm gonna try to coming home on December so we can I can play games again.
I don't know about December.
I don't know about you, but I can.
Yeah.
I mean, I can still play with Elfin or maybe Dreamy. We can play Phasmophobia without you.
I mean, it's okay.
I mean, I always try.
Don't have the time. That's the problem. I have.
Well, I mean,
right
you always have the time for on Sunday, Saturday.
Probably.
Yeah, probably. So
I mean,
yeah, we'll...
you know, I have another project, personal project for yeah. You know.
Yeah, well, yeah, we'll see. We'll see. So yeah.
I forgot that if I bring the project to my laptop, so I think I don't.
Well, all right then. Have a great night, everybody, and don't go anywhere because I think we're gonna.
Good night. I mean, it's already early in the morning.
Yeah, but we're gonna read something.
Raiders and legends. Shut the fuck up. What's all that now? Another smexy man. Huh.
Yeah. So yeah. Goodbye, Minasa, and I'll see you guys again December. But if you want to see how I'm doing, you can go to my YouTube channel. Yeah. Am I gonna change the name of my YouTube channel and my
Ask
Twitch?
Me.
Yeah. Because
we're not because you're not
because
one.
There's no we again.
Yeah.
I mean there's still we but
we
just gonna change the brand, you know.
Yeah.
But we,
it's still we but
yeah.
Changing the brand.
But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you guys again when we got
bye
time. Bye.
Yeah.